Now they should be able to hear us.
Hello.
Oh.
Why
do you always do every time you go to bed?
You spot me out of the corner of your eye?
Well,
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. We're like a bad drug.
Oh, you know what? Oh, I'm the only one they can hear.
Because I turned the microphones down for our behind-the-scenes.
Way too.
There, now they can hear your pretty voices.
So I said, think of it as a blessing and a curse.
Yeah. All right. Sorry. There we go.
But I was saying, tonight is a very special stream, and you may want to stay up late for it.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Even though we wish you all the best sleep.
Seems about right. How about the buttons we got?
We wish you all the best sherbert. Non-existent sleep.
Buttons.
Yes.
Buttons.
And none of my chunks are loading. That's
buttons,
cool.
Buttons, buttons. Why?
You have
what's
results
day?
Like, when you get results your test day? Results, I guess.
The doctor says it's not contagious.
Hey, Tina!
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 What's so worth your time? Sell the stream to you.
We have our face reveal videos that we're going to show during the stream.
Hey, and, you know, our interviews that all of us personally edited.
Yep.
Yeah?
So, yeah.
School. So we call them finals.
School. Whatever.
We call them finals.
I kind of figured he was talking about
that's
school.
That's kind of what I thought, too. What's worth your time? Well, are you taking the test tomorrow, or you're finding out if you passed the tests that you already took?
What
hey,
up, Eddie.
Hey,
Eddie. How are you?
He's okay, actually so. Swamp special potato, so you're, so you're technically still his adopted mom. Just to clear that up.
Okay. So while we're waiting, Mama, it looks like she's in. Yeah.
Yep, I just had to log out of all my
find
social
out
media stuff, guys. Sorry.
And Official Blaze, how do you feel about the tests? Do you think you did good? Are you worried?
This is like college? What kind of test is
this? Is it like college or high school? Yeah.
Is this a qualification?
We'll finally know your age.
Is this
or your general age?
General.
We're all quiet waiting for you.
Done.
You're 17, so high school. Okay. Or at, what do you guys call it there? Primary school?
Grade school, I think.
First
right?
Airy school?
First Airy.
First Airy.
First Airy.
First ever dairy.
First Airy school.
Oh, no, what was... There was a cartoon that Paige used to watch as a little girl.
As a wee little lad.
Where the little girl had to go to school with the nuns.
Madeline. Oh,
what
my
was
gosh,
the name?
That was great. That was such a cute little French boarding school.
Yes. What was the type of school? She's like, I'm going to such and such school or whatever.
It was like a
boarding.
No,
it was like a Finnish school.
Finishing school. That's what it was.
Finishing
yeah.
School.
Finishing school.
To become like, a proper lady.
When I'm like Madeline, I think of Caroline, that like really spooky.
Yeah.
Hey, Breezy, welcome back. Breezy, I was talking about you in another stream today. They were trying. The person was like, "I get you confused with Breezy." And
or I'll
out the
button. Thank you. Thank you for the host, Breezy. But yeah, we're saying. Great. Something about, you know, it's like, was it you or was it Breezy that I was talking to? And I said, Breezy's the good looking one. We're the family. Thank you for the host. Here comes another one.
So, what are we doing in here, Dad?
As soon as one person hears everybody.
So yeah. For those of you that weren't here Monday, we all died in some fashion.
Except
so
I didn't.
Except for...
I
sorry,
lost...
I had to proclaim it.
You did not, yes. But I lost everything in my inventory. Did you... Sherbert, you lost too.
All right.
Yeah, I lost
everything
a
in
bow
your inventory.
With power 3,
yeah.
Breaking 3,
yep.
Mending, and infinity.
Yep.
My bow has power 4,
and
so
we were
if
going
I lose
around
I'm even more sad than you.
Aww.
So
we were collecting tracks to try to fill this, Shivert and I, and then we both got attacked by spider.
Yeah.
Over at the Mesa, and then we both lost all our stuff, so I need to go get some more tracks to finish this for
you. I literally just had to shove Sai out of the way because he was sniffing at a spot where I dropped some macaroni.
So, okay, so let's tell you what's going on tonight in our stream. So we've got some interviews that we're going to play tonight.
I'm very excited about.
The exception of Mama, because they're not done with Mama, so that'll come at the next stream.
Where's Dad?
We're down in the mine shaft. Okay. So tonight, at quarter after and quarter till, on both hours, we're going to play an interview of one of the kids, and then we're going to end the stream with the promised behind-the-scenes video of the glorious me.
And if you have to be gone like Blaze, then you can always watch it on our YouTube channel later.
Yes, it will be published to YouTube tonight on our R5FamilyCraft channel, which is below the stream. And if you're not subbed over there, then you know we're still getting used to how to do both YouTube and this. So we'll upload it there. Usually the stream replays are posted about an hour after we end the stream. So anyway, tonight what we're going to work on in between our videos is this tunnel.
Which tunnel?
This tunnel here goes all the way to the Mesa. Come down to the mineshaft, guys.
I kind of, you know, can't because the door that you placed for it.
You said it was going
under
the ocean.
Therefore, I cannot enter it.
Wait.
Okay, wait.
Where are you?
Try it now.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I don't see anybody. I'm in the mine shaft.
Come down to the main room.
Oh, now I see everybody.
Hi.
They weren't loading, I guess.
Oh, so we were down this hallway.
Yeah, so this mine shaft, or this shaft here, this tunnel, goes all the way to the Mesa.
We need to make power rails.
Makes this turn.
This is where all the lava was, right?
1,300 blocks to the Mesa. I found diamonds, but Mama, I did not mine them out. I saved them for you.
Where are they?
Okay, I need to get a better pickaxe, though.
So this needs to be 3 wide and 3 tall.
Where are the diamonds?
I put them in the middle chest of valuables upstairs. The ones that I did mine on accident.
Oh.
And then there's a bunch down here. This whole tunnel is 1,300 blocks long with caves, and I found an abandoned mine shaft that I didn't explore too much. I just tried caving.
Fix my pickaxe before we...
Someone's really having fun with those buttons.
What's your durability?
Oh, we forgot to say goodnight to Blaze.
Goodnight, Blaze.
Oh, goodnight, Blaze. Sorry.
I only just now saw that.
Oh.
All right.
It's not enchanted or anything because I lost it when that spider killed me last.
Okay, so while these guys are doing that, let's go up and enchant and repair.
Okay.
Goodnight.
Thank you.
You have a good stream.
Bye, Blaze.
And
we'll see
in the back of your eyelids.
Hey, duck lover.
Duck lover.
Quack, quack.
I would do duck sound, but it would be really loud.
It would
do
be
it.
Loud.
Do it. We've been loud before.
So we gotta go up this way, Mama.
Yeah, it'll just be a chance for to use exclamation RIP.
Don't our little bodies look like Lego men?
Yes, they do. Yeah.
I just realized that.
I was playing with Legos earlier.
Search that out.
Oh, it's way back there, way back. So the other thing that we did... Up the ladder.
I lost my water bucket.
No. That's so fast for me.
Oh, no.
Why do we have 3 lava buckets in this chest?
So grab, Mama, grab like 6 diamonds.
I have diamonds.
What is happening?
Oh.
Being attacked.
You did it.
Oh, the other thing that I wanted to announce about bones. As you can see, Cybot just said that bones are worthless right now. But
they won't be soon.
We think, I was talking with Mama, and I think we have an idea for our bones.
Oh, hi.
I think what we're going to do is for every, at the 100 follower mark, every 100 follower mark, the person who has the most bones will earn like a Steam gift card, Steam gift thing or something like that. I haven't set it in stone yet, but it won't be like a $5 one. It'll be like a $20 one or something like that.
Oh, wow.
I want
one. Why can't you give it to us?
Yeah, we
can give it to you. Oh,
so we have to reward our viewers. And so that's what we're thinking about doing. And then after every 100 followers will reset the bones back to zero, and then at the next 100 mark, whoever has the most will earn the next one like that. That's what I was thinking about doing with the bones. So right now, you know, they're not worth a lot, but they will be.
So,
can we kiss in Minecraft?
No.
Can we kiss?
Yeah.
We can pretend to kiss. Why? Do you want to kiss me?
Run into each other?
Oh, I found the diamonds that you found.
Yeah, let Mama mine those, okay?
Okay.
All right, Mama, come over here.
You guys should try to get Fortune on one of them.
Yeah, well, we're going to go mine, or not mine, we're going to go enchant 3 pickaxes.
Nice.
Duck Lover said, when you reach 500, do a follower server.
That is a great idea. I think I'll do that. We'll see how it goes, because that's still going to be pretty far away. So, Mama, you're going to need Lapis, which is in this chest.
Oh, I always forget that.
Do you have sticks?
Yes.
Okay, come over after you get your Lapis. Come over here and make two diamond pickaxes.
Just two down the center?
It's two sticks and then 3 diamonds across the top.
We're going to need a lot of iron.
Yes, we are.
You know, I kind
of
like how...
We have lots of iron, so we should be good.
I kind of like how Minecraft doesn't let you run and eat. Gives a very good message for children.
Don't run and eat, kids.
Don't run and
but
eat.
But, I mean, hey, you can eat on ladders, I guess.
Yep, right. You can eat on ladders. Mm-hmm. But not on your legs.
All right, viewers, help Mama. So you put the pickaxe in. Let's see what your... what your enchanting thing is. So if I can switch
Wait,
to Mama.
How do you make a powered rail?
There it goes.
A powered
rail. What do
we
got? Unbreaking. What's the next one?
Efficiency 2.
Efficiency 2.
Efficiency
3. Ooh, efficiency 3. But you don't have the levels.
Oh, we're going to need a lot of gold too.
Shoot.
Because you died. That's
After
why.
Then every 25 followers allow the person with the most bones.
So I don't have a choice then because I died, right?
That's a great idea, Duck Lover. Yeah, so you're going to have to toss me your pickaxes and
I'll do it.
And Lapis, because I have levels.
Ah, poop sticks.
It's okay, I got them.
Got it?
Yep. Let's see what
get. Now that I think about it, the mineshaft that you found, Dad,
that
probably has a bunch of rails in it. Should I bring those back?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, efficiency or unbreaking, guys? Welcome back, Breezy.
Get the efficiency 3. Unless you already did get it.
I haven't done anything yet.
My other pickaxe.
Okay, get the efficiency 3 first, and then you'll most likely get unbreaking one of the other two.
Yes, thank you, Breezy. We were just talking about that. We have some videos that we're going to play tonight during our stream, and we're coming up on the first one here. So, okay, so we got efficiency 3.
Okay.
And, these are all efficiency as well.
Okay, I have...
How about your other one, Mama? Didn't you make 3?
A stack
and
3.
Oh, you can always enchant books and try to get a different thing.
I have a stack
and... A cave spider just tried to attack me, but fell down.
Gabe's trying to talk.
Sorry.
Or Sherbert. I don't know who Gabe is.
A skeleton.
I have a stack and 32 rails.
That one's also efficiency.
And 30 powered rails.
I need a shield.
Like unbreaking. Okay, so we'll go with unbreaking.
Oh my gosh.
So you'll have unbreaking and efficiency 3.
A spider. A spider fell down, and water dragged it. The water current dragged it into lava, and it did absolutely nothing about it. So it just died.
Oh, that'll work.
Rest in peace, spider.
Unbreaking. So you'll have unbreaking 2. And efficiency 3. I'm sorry, go ahead, Sherbert.
How long can a rail go without needing a power rail?
Oh, wait, I'm going to need those.
Also, Duck Lover asked where the tweet button is.
I think I have a click to tweet. Didn't I? CTT?
Isn't it below?
Oh, you got it, Sherbert? STRAVoS? Or is it, wait?
Tweet?
Page.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's
Do
tweet.
You have
oh, you
wood?
It. It's tweet.
It's upstairs in the main house.
A creeper like just.
Alright, Mama, toss that back
one
to me.
Plank.
We gotta go combine them on the anvil, and that takes experience too.
My power
too.
4 bow insta kills creepers.
Alright, let's head back so to the good. Log cabin.
Okay, hang on.
Jeez, zombies aggro from really far away.
Where did you go?
log house.
It's 7:15.
It is?
Yes.
Okay, so what we're going to do, guys, we're going to play our first video.
I'm I was excited. Like, oh, is it time for the 7:15 dance or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, and we're going to
see us dancing,
time for
you guys.
The 7:15 dance.
Who's going to play first?
Okay, guys, you ready? We're going to do our first video. It is going to be our Shiba interview. So let me mute the music because it has its own music. And then now the family, you guys aren't going to be able to hear this. So once I hit this button, it'll go live.
Well, how can we watch it then?
You'll have to watch it on the VOD. All right, guys, ready? Okay. Here comes our first video.
Are you turning down the music?
Yep. Okay. Dad says, I want to stream as a family. What's the first thing you thought of?
Please, no.
And then?
Sure.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard is it for you to set up before streaming? 1 being easy, 10 being hard.
Like 0.5. It's seriously not that hard.
How about for Dad?
For Dad, it's probably like a 10 million.
Shots fired! Alright. Compared to now, how was your first stream as a family?
Our first stream was pretty sucky. We didn't really know what we were doing, and we had horrible programs, so like, it was bad and cringy.
What's the most annoying thing about the stream?
Probably having to deal with streaming.
Button.
Oh, no. Someone hit a button on the stream.
Don't hit buttons. I
okay,
guess.
Hang on.
Are you?
It'll carry on. Don't hit buttons.
With my family.
Boy, if you don't get. What's the most enjoyable thing about streaming?
Streaming with my family.
Aww.
How would you explain the stream to your friends?
I don't.
Are you sure about that?
How would you?
I just tell them I stream every other day on the, in like during the week. And they're like, yeah, okay, that seems like you. So.
Anything else you want to say?
Bye.
Right. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, that's our girl right there.
Sorry about that, guys. You know, the buttons. People like the buttons. People like to push buttons.
Don't hit the buttons.
What'd you guys think of that first interview? Tell me.
It gets better.
GG.
So that exactly. Is, that's our daughter, Paige. She is Shiba.
Yes.
She is Shiba.
Dad.
What?
I spent like an hour editing that, so.
How many blocks can a rail go with before it needs a powered rail?
I think it's like 14 or 16. But don't worry about powering them yet.
We just need to lay them down.
We just need to lay them down, yeah.
Okay.
All right, so Mama's pickaxe is going to have efficiency 3 and unbreaking 2.
Nice.
Wait, do you want me to start placing them now? Because that's what I'm doing.
Yes, yes, yeah, that's fine. Start placing down rails. Go all the way down the tunnel if you can. All right, so thanks, guys, for letting us know that that was... Was the audio okay? Because there's been some argument in the house. And I need a name for Mama's new shiny pickaxe.
Don't name your pickaxe. No. If you name, like... Well, at least it's happened to me. When... Like, that's the reason why I couldn't rebuild my pickaxe, because...
You renamed it.
I renamed it. It would cost too much XP to rename it if you have it named and enchanted.
The skeleton dropped its bow. It has power 2 and unbreaking 1.
Duck Lover said to name the pickaxe after me.
I'll let Mama rename it. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll take that. Okay.
I need this cool.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of rails.
Alright, Mama, your new pickaxe.
She's not in the room.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
Guys, I have light again. You can finally see me.
Let there be light.
No, not the buttons. Oh my God,
thank you, right, and welcome, Blizzy.
Yeah, Blizzy, thanks for stopping by. Greatly appreciated. You just missed our first video.
We know she saw it, right?
No, Breezy was here. She saw it.
Oh.
Yeah, Blizzy missed it.
Yeah, you
missed
it.
There's so many names.
Guys, play it again for Breezy.
Sorry.
Nope.
Doggy
nope.
Had to go potty.
You can watch it on YouTube.
Yeah, we'll put it on our YouTube channel. Okay, Mama, let's see here. You got your new pickaxe?
I do?
Yep.
Oh, thank you.
Yay. Okay.
So shiny.
And hello, Elizabeth.
Sierra Elizabeth. Sierra.
Oh gosh, that's a witch too.
Elizabeth.
Where'd she go?
Downstairs.
Well,
hey, Buddy the Turtle.
What are we done?
So many people.
Is it a raid?
A raid of two.
Yeah, so I'm currently
a raid of three.
Raid of two. Oh, that brings up my next goal. Our next goal for our channel is I would like to get 20 viewers per stream. Now, our highest that we've gotten to is 19. So I know that we can hit that number. I would like to try to sustain that number.
I doubt it.
Hey.
Sorry.
Be positive, dude. For real.
We don't need your negative vibes.
Yeah, negative Nancy. Right? Get out of here.
I tell ya.
Negative Nancy.
Well, yeah. Then how about this? I was
Debbie
the only
Downer.
Guy who didn't die last
Debbie Downer.
Yeah, it's an old-fashioned
Debbie Downer.
Way to say somebody's negative all the time.
Listen, our depressing stream was last time.
I thought this bat was a spider.
No dying tonight, guys.
All right. I'll try my
so,
best.
So, the idea behind this tunnel is that we will make it look... What the? Nice going NDI through. Helper. What?
Close? Wait, what?
Did I just lose me? Am I still in the stream? I am. Okay. I don't know what that was about.
The next one?
Yeah, the next one will be at a quarter till, so at 45
yeah,
minute
which
mark.
Which one's... Who's going to be next?
Who is next? That is a great question. Let's see here.
Let's put Doggo.
STRAVoS is next.
Okay.
We don't want to give all of our stuff away. The only one we're not going to do tonight is Mama, because the kids did a different one and wasted all their time.
I've been editing all day, dude.
Whatever.
Okay,
Mama.
Okay.
What we're doing is we are making this this tunnel three wide, three high around the railroad tracks.
I gotta be getting tracks.
Three wide, three high. Okay.
Yes.
So I'm gonna dig it out, or what are
you
doing?
Go for it. And pay attention to your
Durability,
yes.
How do I see that? They're gonna look in my thing.
Yep.
There's a little green bar at the bottom of your tool.
Yeah, there's a little bar at your pickaxe.
Yeah.
So
just realize I'm not part of your Discord.
When it gets to red.
To red.
Then
I have to go.
Then you have to go repair it.
How to repair it?
You use diamonds and an anvil.
Diamonds and an anvil.
Tell me, or I'll.
No, not the buttons.
Yay!
Hey.
Right,
Redio. How do we pronounce your name?
Yeah. Thank
sir?
You, Re-3-do.
Like C-3PO? So that's
like it's Radio 101.
Oh,
right. Oh.
Yeah, thanks for the host. Greatly appreciated.
I think the only reason they did it is because they like the buttons.
Everyone likes buttons.
You
want
to tell everybody how long it took us to find the right little audio files for all those little features?
Ten minutes?
About 10 minutes.
No, I think longer than that. We were playing with them for like days, remember?
Yes, trying to figure it out what we wanted.
Yeah, we were trying to figure out what movie we should use. Should it be a cartoon? Should it be
Mean Girls?
Movie? Yeah, we almost did a Mean Girls one.
I think we still have one.
That's
for the donate,
I believe.
Oh, that's the donate one? Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then we were like, oh, we should do a Disney character.
So donate for memes, guys.
Donate for memes. Yeah, it like, took us a while to figure out.
Each donate gives a meme a home in
someone
our interviews.
Someone was spamming?
I did notice that the buttons were going crazy.
Yeah.
For who's live.
Oh, well. Discord has crashed on me twice in the last half an hour. Anyone else have that issue?
I don't have Discord open.
Wow, that's ironic.
Why?
We need, we're gonna need iron pretty soon, and I found iron while I was placing the tracks.
Aw, man, yeah, and I had a ton of iron in the last.
Yeah, there's probably plenty of iron along
before
the tracks,
I got
too.
Killed by that spider. Uh-oh, I just found a cave.
Yeah, there will be caves
in here, huh?
Just ignore it.
can't ignore it if monsters come down and try to eat me.
That's okay. Just let them eat you. Let it happen. Let it happen. Don't
just
fight
give
it.
Give into the process.
Hey, by the way, I have a golden apple.
Just give up.
Water, help!
I'm coming.
Block it off with.
I am drowning. What am I doing?
Oh, it got on the tracks.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll just. It's okay. We're good.
It's not okay. I'm dying.
You're not dying.
I'm mad.
I told you 1,000 times. Stop exaggerating.
I'm melting.
Do we need activator rails for anything?
No.
No.
Okay.
I was trying to get all that redstone, and then I just water started gushing out of
there. I guess I should get this iron then too.
Apparently, I'm
Mom,
not
did you pick up any rails?
Mom picked up a few.
Perhaps. Yes, I did. There go.
Okay, everyone, give me all your rails.
So okay.
If I take that redstone, you think more water will come?
No. Don't fill in the cave holes over your head, guys. We're gonna replace that with glass.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Okay, so I was wrong.
Doing that.
Let me go like that. There you go.
I know it's okay. One of the pretty red rocks.
Okay,
Oh, look at the water.
My shafts are like the absolute worst.
Can you plug that hole?
That's the second time I've seen a creeper just walk by.
I see.
Did any of you pick
up? Do you
see
it up here?
I do, I see.
If you like step back for a second, you can see.
Yeah, I see.
Because as I clear this wall, it's just gonna.
So what you do is you make yourself a little staircase like this.
Okay. I think you picked up some more.
I did. Oh, yeah. I did.
Oh, creeper.
What?
Run, creeper.
No, don't destroy more stuff. Do you have any rails?
I just gave them to you.
No, I'm talking to Dad.
No, I laid them down.
He went up there to fix the water first.
I'm getting plenty of iron.
Two skellies.
Guys, so.
Ow.
Are you?
Yeah.
Sherbert, we got monsters coming.
Okay.
Two skellies and a zombie.
Defend mother.
I'm just waiting.
Defend mother while she eats food.
Yep. It's not really a big deal.
Oh yeah, just go between me and my bow.
Really wait, good. Didn't you have? Didn't you make a bow for me?
I did. It's in. It's at the.
Speaking of food items, we had, you know, bacon wrapped salmon and macaroni.
That's what you're just talking about.
It's at the fishing hut.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, Mama.
But,
water's patched.
So funny story, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
While Paige and I were editing, I said, I could really
I don't have
go
a sword.
For.
Creeper.
I said I could really go for a sword.
Okay, just go
back. I mean, not a sword.
For pizza.
Where? Yeah. Pizza.
It came right down the stairs and then turned around and went right back up. I don't
and
know
so
Paige, it's going
and
after
so Paige went,
oh.
You know what? That sounds really good.
No, yeah. I more like screamed. I was like, that sounds really good right now.
Yeah. And then I said, well, too bad because we're having bacon wrapped salmon.
Yeah.
Which, I
it
mean,
was
the salmon
really
was delicious.
It was delicious. It is delicious. I'm still eating mine.
So it is.
Mom.
Brave pizza.
What's up, babe?
You see this?
See what? Where are you?
Right here. Look at my screen.
Oh. Okay.
This is floating gravel.
Floating?
This is this is not normally supposed to happen. So
glitch
if I
gravel.
This.
Why is it? Oh,
that's because it's, you know.
It's wet.
No, that's the ocean.
Butt update. No, it can't be the ocean.
That's
no,
the
it's the ocean.
We're at level 12. The
it's
ocean
the
doesn't
ocean.
Go down to level 12.
It's the ocean. Trust
maybe
me.
You're near a shore
must, yeah, it must be a coast.
I don't know, but
sure, the rails are supposed
you?
To go down the middle.
Are you down the mine shaft?
Yeah, I'm in the mine. I'm in a mine shaft.
Near where we are?
Sure, no.
You put
the
rails
the
in the wrong
area?
Place.
No, I'm in. I'm in an action. I'm
Paige,
in a mine shaft.
You're
mine
breaking
shaft.
The blocks in the wrong place.
Where am I?
No.
I'm in
yes,
the
you
deep
are.
Ocean. That is
no,
why.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
What?
Oh,
Sheba, what are you doing?
That's where I found it. Is at
he
level 30.
He says I'm
30.
Breaking the blocks in the wrong place, but I'm not.
Yeah,
are.
The rail is the middle.
Yeah. Right here. This is the middle.
No. This is the middle. The rail.
Is that right?
This rail is the middle. Yeah. This is our pilot tunnel. So the tunnel is the middle.
Where's the bow that you made me?
Wait, when you said every 15 minute
don't have to fill
interval,
it back in. Don't fill it back in. Just
when
leave
you
it.
Said every dead.
Yeah.
When you said every 15 minute interval, did you?
No.
Oh. Every what interval?
At 30 minutes from quarter after and quarter till.
That's
so
too much math.
No, it's not. It's not
yes,
math
it
at all.
Is.
Oh
at
my gosh! It's quarters.
Quarters.
It's not complicated.
Quarter after and quarter till.
Quarter
come
after
on, child,
quarter till.
I'm gonna end up whacking you in the head, Mister.
Who?
You.
Why me?
You stepped right in front of me.
Oh, cause I was helping.
Oh, okay. Well, you do that. I'm gonna go back and get these diamonds.
You found diamonds?
Pretty, pretty, precious diamonds.
The diamonds that Dad carved out, or
We want six.
Which diamonds?
We left six.
Delicious.
Mama hasn't gotten down to the other diamonds that I found.
Oh, no. I barely made it this. Whoa. Did we see all that lava down there?
There's a lot of lava that I came across while making this pilot tunnel.
Yeah, because you plugged it up to make this tunnel, right?
Some of it, yeah.
Wait. I think I have enough things for now. Head back.
Yeah.
Relatively full inventory now.
So, how is everyone out there? How's your guys' day? Mm-hmm. I know, Blizzy, you just finished streaming.
Oh, yeah?
And, you know, we haven't had any problems with, like, viewers on our stream, but I know just as I was getting into Blizzy's stream, she had just kicked someone.
Uh-oh. Did you have to beat somebody up, Blizzy? What happened?
But,
go get him, girl.
Yeah, trolls, I think. But
ugh, it's annoying, right?
Mm-hmm.
I remember one stream we had that guy trying to get us to download, like, his game, but it was actually a virus.
No, he said,
really?
Would you like to download my Trojan?
He wasn't trying to hide the fact that it was not legit.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Like, why do we want your evil?
Where's the bow that you made me?
It should be in the, go downstairs.
Wait, Dad made you a bow?
Pew, pew, pew.
The middle
chest on the left side back has
like
a bunch of bows in it, I think.
All are gathering underneath me because they have, like,
it's one of those chests.
Range.
Yeah.
For some reason.
There's all kinds of bows there, but I made you a bow and put it... Where the heck did I put it?
Okay, I survived that.
Pretty diamonds.
Yeah, Mama used to, or she needs to be again, used to stream on Periscope.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And...
I had a really serious stalker on there. Like, mm-hmm. So bad.
Yeah, the trolls on that were just ridiculous.
They don't speak English, and they just... want to say filthy words and
yeah.
Got souls.
There is this
someone
one
that you watched made like a a
joke. Ah! Somebody's attacking me.
Didn't someone you follow make
help,
a...
Help, help, I can't.
It's a skeleton. Hit him with your
pickaxe. Yeah, but
where's
my thing? Oh, my pickaxe? I thought I needed a sword.
You don't need a sword.
I don't?
It'll take longer. Anything.
Yeah, just hit him.
I'm coming.
Spam click, though.
I'm coming.
What? I don't know what spam click is.
I'm coming.
When you explain it to me.
Yeah, when you hit the button.
Okay,
oh, no. Mom's dead.
Rip.
Well, then how do I hit him?
Holy.
You hit him.
I was hitting him.
Those guys ran.
Michael yelled at me and said not to spam click. So how do I click and not spam click?
Michael, she was using a pickaxe.
Yeah, but...
So she could have span-clipped and it would have worked.
No, every single thing has a cooldown thing.
I don't know what that means.
So when you pick up an item, it...
Hurry up and get down here and pick your stuff up.
So that way when you hit something, once you're done hitting it, it slowly raises back up.
And
when you go to hit a zombie, to hit it. Wait for your sword to come back up, and then hit it again.
Yeah.
So you have to keep backing away from it while hitting it.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's an art that I hate.
I was told... That was a skeleton. I was told with zombies, you can keep going at them.
Guys, Mom was doomed. There were two skeletons.
Oh, there were?
Yes.
Oh, I only saw one.
Yeah, the other one was behind it.
Because I kept hitting it. Okay,
are you at
no
her
wonder.
Stuff right now?
Dead.
Or?
I'm coming.
Yeah, her stuff is still in the tunnel. It's good.
Do you remember which chest it was in?
No, I don't.
And I was trying to plug
up. You notice there are more trolls.
I know where they're falling. They fell down that hole where we were clearing out.
I think there are more trolls because Beam is being bought by Microsoft.
Yeah, so it's
so
getting
it's,
bigger.
Yeah, it's getting more popular and less personalized.
There they are.
Yeah, and the bigger it gets, you know, then you'll get that. But I know that Beam is also going to do things that will help us fight against trolls. Dang it.
Wasn't there a person that you followed on Periscope where they made a hashtag making fun of all of the foreign people who are like...
Yes.
Who are like trolls?
Yes, it's called the Bob Mob.
Mm-hmm.
B-O-B stands for... Well, it's code for boobs because... We would have all these disgusting...
Kid-friendly stream.
Well, boobs are just a part of the anatomy. I'm not talking about anything dirty yet.
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 Yeah.
Yet.
Hi, Mother.
Hey, Mr. Trend. Yeah, and it was these...
Dad has your stuff, by the way.
No, all of your stuff is still there.
It was these foreign people that just wanted to basically proposition innocent ladies trying to just do their thing on Periscope. And so they would say, show boobs. But they couldn't speak English or type correctly, so that it would end up being bobs. Show bobs. So one of the... I can't remember his name. I think his name is Joe. He is the creator of Editor TV, and they would do like these cute little skits on Periscope, and they had a make-believe soap opera and everything, and they had like Comedy Hour and just some really, really cool like TV for Periscope, basically. Anyway, so they started making the Bob Mob, where you would be in somebody's Periscope, and they would say, Bob Mob time, and everybody would like, kind of like you do on here, you raid.
There's a creeper right there.
And everybody would like join in and...
Oh, two creepers, huh.
Are you getting them?
Yeah, I'm getting them.
Oh, I can see you. Yeah, anyway, everybody would join in and just, you know, say, show Bobs, show Bobs, show Bobs. And then they went, it was great, they went so far, they started making like t-shirts, hats, Bob,
show me your
hashtag,
Bobs.
Yeah, show Bobs or Bob Mob. It was great. So funny.
So, hey, Mr. Trend, thanks for stopping by. We looked for you. It didn't look like you streamed yesterday. You told us to come watch your stream yesterday, and you must have been busy or something.
STRAVoS, are you still up here?
No. I'm with Dad now.
You're dead now?
I'm down here.
I'm with Dad now.
Oh, you're with Dad?
Yeah.
I'm with Dad now.
Are you doing my overhead?
No, I'm placing down tracks.
Do you want me to plug this up with cobblestone so the monsters come down?
Did you get your items back, Mom?
No, we're
going to
fill it up with glass later.
We're going to fill it with glass.
What is
Got sick. Oh, what a... That sucks.
Oh, no.
Get better.
Why are you feeling...
Get better right now.
Still sick.
Get better
right now.
He says
he's still sick.
Aww.
That's a bummer.
What did you do?
So, Mama, you can do the overhead down by us.
Oh,
you're really choppy, Mama.
I am. I was trying to figure that out.
We appreciate the attempt, though. You'll be making up and streaming later tonight.
All right. We'll eat some chicken soup for you on your behalf.
Yeah.
We'll go to the store and buy
some soup. We'll go to the store for you.
Mr. Trend, you missed our first interview video of our daughter.
Yeah.
Whoa. Why is this area unlit?
Where are you?
What area?
I'm placing down.
Well, yeah, honey, we haven't.
I told you, I just did a pilot tunnel. I didn't go caving or torching or anything.
Yeah.
I did minimal because I didn't want to do too much off stream. Anyway.
Sure, but it's okay. They're dead.
Okay. It's okay. They're dead.
Is this?
Brotherly love. Two creepers. Oh,
mine
not, I got them.
Okay.
Oh. Mine not iron
dead. Oh, okay.
How did I do that? Did I turn around?
What did you do, Dick?
I did turn around. Mama didn't pass me.
I love seeing Sheba disappear. That's so funny.
You don't
Sorry,
love
yes,
me?
Going to be on the
what?
YouTube later. Yeah.
No, it's just funny to like see you.
It's going to be on the YouTube.
Yeah, we'll put it on our...
Mm-hmm.
On the tubes.
You think your wife got mad and poisoned your chicken.
Oh, right, yeah.
Here's the thing about your spouse's poisoning you.
We all do it once a
while. You'll never know.
That's true.
Yeah.
Why would
That's
we
kind
video?
Of the point of poisoning.
So one time, Mom accidentally undercooked the chicken, and I thought that she just, you know, cooked it differently. And so I was like, I didn't really like the chicken, it tasted different. And she was like, I didn't cook it different. But and so then she looked at it, and it was raw, and I ate like half of a raw chicken.
And I was like, oh, stop eating that! And I didn't eat that night, so I didn't know that it wasn't.
Whoa!
Midget, I got,
whoa!
Oh,
he came out of the sky!
No, he just came from that cave.
Da-da-da-da,
you know,
super
from
midget.
My screen, it like, am I big?
No, you're not. I don't have that tab.
No one loves you.
No one loves you.
Aww.
Welcome to the emo stream. So
that was last stream.
That was last stream. Why didn't we sing it?
We love death.
Time, then.
All right.
Diamond. I'm pretty sure we sang.
Oh, diamond.
Oh, is that the diamond that Mom's
Something.
Supposed to mine?
If it's
like
clear,
completely
unearthed. I cleared around it.
Yeah.
Under it.
Okay.
Then yeah, that's for Mom.
I've actually already collected a lot of surprise.
Yeah,
wait,
but that
wait,
was...
Michael, pose, one, pose two, in front of the three, diamond. Four. I want to get a...
Oh, we're four wide. I thought we were only supposed to be
three,
three
so
wide.
Three wide.
Yeah, that what four... Happened? Don't sleep. That was my what? Problem.
Do you want me to go back and put it...
No.
Just keep clearing it or leave it alone?
Leave it four wide there.
Wait.
It's okay. It makes it... Okay, I just walked in.
So stop.
I have a water bucket. I'm good.
Yeah, just don't do anything to it.
Don't do what Stravos just did.
That was so scary.
Here, have some food. Have some food. Eat.
I have plenty of food.
He went for a little dive.
Okay, there we go.
Lava.
Are you placing torches?
I'm leaving this fourth column alone then. Yeah.
That scared me so much though.
Shiba.
Hey, Epic Dude.
Thanks, Epic Dude.
Thank you, Epic Dude, for the host.
For the
What happened?
I was obsidianizing this lava and it wiped out the
obsidianizing.
Yeah, and I was covering up the lava. And the water broke some of the tracks.
What is happening over here?
Are you gonna let mom break these?
Yep.
Why do we have empty dark? This is freaking me out.
Oh, monster.
That's because we never bothered to go there. So.
Well, I'm filling it in because I don't want monsters.
Saw a zombie. Hang on.
He's exactly. Right there.
Oh, lots of them. Oh, there must be a spawner up there.
Ooh, that's good. Oh my god.
I'm filling every
empty. There's so many of them.
Oh, there's
a witch near me.
You guys are killing me.
That's okay. Zombies are killing us. All right. Ready, buddy?
Immediate payback.
Let's go get these guys. Let's see where this goes.
Skellington. I got him.
Got him?
One.
I'll distract him. I'll get between us so that he hits you.
Why is this lava on this side open, BG Dubs?
Just because.
Oh, right there. Okay.
Spider!
What do we got?
Two rotten flesh. What's in there?
Apple, diamond, horse armor.
A diamond?
Yeah, diamond
saddle.
Horse diamond horse armor.
Bones and seeds.
And seeds.
Nothing too important on my side, just some bread.
And seeds.
Alright, be right back. I'm gonna get my Steam friend into watching this.
Yes, it is almost time. 3 minutes and we will do another...
No, 2 minutes.
2 minutes
lady?
Now.
I hear... A witch.
Do you?
Yeah, you hear that giggling? It goes,
You know, I can never hear anything on my side for gaming.
Oh, because we gotta get some headphones.
I need headphones.
Yeah.
You use speakers.
Wow. Do you do what?
If you turn on some...
Your sounds up?
No.
I haven't been hearing your laptop.
I hear.
Because then you can hear what's around you and you know...
On my speaker, or just do I have to put headphones in?
Speaker's fine. Speaker's fine for now.
I guess it is turned pretty far down.
I want to get us all nice headphones.
I try to turn it down because my social media notifications are annoying.
And all the time.
Yeah.
So, we're laying in bed last night watching a TV show on our phones before we go to sleep. And I counted... I think the longest we went between notifications of whether it was a Periscope or you know, something.
Can you help me?
Was like 8 seconds.
I got it.
So like every 8 seconds,
there was a notification.
No, that was me.
But it was like perfect timing.
That was me. John's tech support.
All
right, guys, you ready for another interview?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's do one.
Didn't even
All right, let's get to a safe place.
Let's do it.
Because there's all kinds of little monsters and
do
stuff.
Do it, dude.
Okay, guys, listen. Don't touch the buttons for
not
this
the
interview.
Buttons.
Don't touch
don't
the buttons.
Do
no
it, Kimber.
Buttons. You ready? We're going to mute the music. And then we'll mute.
It doesn't have a car insurance with Keiko.
All right, here we go. Ready? So Dad says, I want to stream as a family. What's the first thing that you thought?
Cool. And then later on, I started thinking, oh crap, we have to do this all the time. So, yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being super easy and 10 being super hard, how hard is it for you to set up before streaming?
Well, when we first started, it was much harder, because you had to open up OBS, and then you know, set everything up. On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say 4 now. It was probably a 5 when using OBS.
And on that same scale, how about for Dad?
I'd say Dad takes the route of setting up, maybe for him, like a 7, 8, around there. He has to set up literally everything.
Compared to now, how was your first stream?
Absolutely horrible. The screen sizes were super tiny. It was delayed from screen to screen, and you know, the in-game noises were delayed from the voices, and it was overall just horrible.
What's the most annoying thing about the stream?
To be honest, having to do most of the things together, because no offense to Mom, but it's really difficult to do something with Mom around. So, yeah.
What's the most enjoyable thing about your stream?
When I'm able to do stuff on my own, or, you know, when someone does something funny.
And how would you explain the stream to your friends?
I would start out by saying my family streams now, and then, like, I've actually done this before, so I'm like, so my family streams now, and then I was like, we stream Minecraft, and then I tell the date and time of when we stream, then I say, we stream on this platform, you come try and watch us, if you can, so,
cool. Yeah. Anything else you want to say, or anything?
Streaming is a very enjoyable thing. You should definitely, you should at least attempt to stream. It's not a time waster, but I don't know why I said time waster, but it's a very fun thing. And I hope to stream in the future once there is a better option for streaming.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Later, losers.
Thanks for the 100 followers, he says. Couldn't have done it without you guys.
Woo. Aww.
Yeah, sorry, I cut it off too early. Now you can hit the buttons again, guys. You can hit the buttons again.
Spam them.
Can they hear us now?
Yes, they can hear us now. Oh, music. They can't hear music. Now they can hear music. All right, how was that? I saw that we had some dropped frames during that video. Hopefully it wasn't too terrible. But
hi, Dad.
All of our videos that we're doing tonight will be on our R5 FamilyCraft YouTube channel. So if you miss them tonight, no worries. They'll be back. They'll be up there by tomorrow sometime.
Oh, mobs.
Happy so, face.
Yeah. A skeleton walked into the lava pool right here.
Love it when that happens.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Their Mama, new what you doing? Improved AI is not the best.
What you doing?
You're talking to me?
Yeah.
I'm plugging holes.
Okay, you plug it.
I'm plugging holes.
You guys love your holes.
This is a PG stream.
Get in your hole.
That should be a hit sound for TF2.
All these monsters keep coming out, and it's freaking
Stravos,
me out.
Stravos, you're mean.
Oh. Freaking me out, man.
Why am I mean?
Why is That's, Stravos
here? I don't know. Duck said that.
Oh, because he was teasing Mom.
Because yeah. You were teasing Mom, but he regretted it.
He did.
Yeah, I instantly said, I'm a terrible kid.
Like
so
a
it's
dead
all
little
good.
Canadian.
Yep. So we were talking about off microphone.
What happened?
Lava.
Well,
Dad's gonna die. Watch this.
Darn all that crap.
Yeah, watch this.
Yeah, watch this.
I need to get more water. Has anybody found some?
Okay, guys, there's lava up there. What are you doing, Shiba? That's 4 wide. Okay.
Are you kidding me?
We're gonna send you back to math.
Yeah, I
have been editing videos all day. My brain is
Why fried. Are you following
yeah.
me?
Thank you, Octonute.
Yeah. Octonute, thank you.
We just missed our best part, so.
Not the best part.
Or one of the best parts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You missed
okay,
the
so
part where I scream in anger.
Yeah, Dad
I'm
asked
pretty
me,
sure.
Or I asked Dad if you want me to include Lava, that. He yep. said no. Mr. Trend, we are trying to make a train station is what we're doing.
Not
this
a
is
station.
I'm sorry.
A railway.
Explain it to me, a wise one.
This is a railway.
We're building a railroad.
Thank you, Your Highness. I appreciate it.
To the Mesa.
To the Mesa.
Maybe he can't be a Canadian.
I'm a Canadian. I'm a Canadian
that
of
hurts
the
people.
Now, yeah, he I'm should a Canadian be a scientist or an architect, which is what he wants to be, because everything has to be correctly spoken,
yes,
done, or if you don't do it correctly, he has to correct you. I love him dearly, but that annoys me.
I don't care what he does, as long as he can pay for our summer home.
Yeah.
What summer home?
The one we're going to get when he's rich and famous for being awesome.
And then it turns out I'm a hobo.
No, you will not be a hobo.
No, but the hobos don't correct people. So, seriously, that would be you.
Yeah, so this...
I want to be a gamer animator.
Yeah.
A gamer animator.
Gaminator?
Gaminator?
I do gaminator. Gaming and
the Gaminator.
That's actually what you finished doing in your last stream. I've literally just been... If you play Minecraft later, you'll have to check it out. Noise.
If he plays, yeah, cool. If
Wait, that means we're copying him. Stop it.
You stop it.
So we must end this operation now.
Yeah.
I need to find water.
Can somebody come get me some cobblestone?
Oh, I forgot. I'm not supposed to...
Some what stone?
Cobblestone. I know that's ironic, but I've been plugging holes.
There should be a chest.
I don't know where to take
Dad
cobblestone
Dad said not
from.
To plug the holes.
Listen, I'm plugging holes.
Oh, then I am too.
These holes are plugging me. I don't like
it. I'm gonna get you...
There should be a chest near here that I just dumped a bunch of stuff off.
I hit you
Octonaut,
once.
You're the lurker.
I hit you once. You have to hit me once back.
Yeah, so I'm going to
with
hit
an
once.
Arrow without looking, exactly the way I did it.
With an arrow without
Listen,
looking.
Go down
okay.
Far yeah. enough.
Okay, there you go.
Go it. Thank
go it.
Y'all.
Go it.
Go it. Go it.
Go it. Oh man, I'm almost out of chicken.
You're using mom as a body block.
A for chicken. Game design?
For a
that
while
sounds
back?
Cool.
Yeah, Mr. Trent, I want to be. Concept artist.
A concept artist.
Boom.
Dad, take the chicken.
All
take the chicken.
Concept.
What
take the
concept?
Chicken.
Oh, I hit you.
Take the chicken before.
I took the chicken. By the way, how many hearts did that take, Sherbert?
Okay, so why are things just like
five?
Here's your chicken. Bank.
Why are things like what, Mama?
I'll deal with it. It's my problem.
Dad.
I'll deal
okay.
with it.
Okay.
You said you're running low on
food. It's my OCD issue. Trying
Hi.
To figure out why nothing's.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Flush. You see what I'm saying, Sheba?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I mean, Sherbert. I mean, Stravos.
Sheba gets me.
There's so many names.
She gets me.
Can't get it.
I just realized all
She's
of it.
She's awesome.
Yeah. All of the kids.
There's candles back there somehow.
What?
Anyway, I just realized all of the kids have names that start with S.
Yeah, it's so easy to remember. Am I right?
Mine doesn't. Mine starts with M.
Yeah, but we call you Sherbert.
So technically starts with
M. It starts with M?
Technically.
Yeah, what? Mr. Sherbert.
Oh, Mr. Sherbert.
It's a big change for you because you're almost done with your what?
Associates in sports science. I had my
okay.
wanted to
I
make sure
like,
I caught that before
okay.
before you said that.
Whoa.
Yeah, I was like
I sat at home and developed crappy indie games with friends.
Oh, cool.
Like friendship goals.
So we
friendship
are
goal.
We're gaming for fun then to blow off steam. Mm-hmm. I get it.
Mr. Trend, are you the
sports
fellow
medicine.
Military guy?
That's crazy. Sports medicine is a huge
Yeah, Mr. Trend's
favorite.
The military guy.
Oh, is he?
I think yeah. he's army. So, is that correct? Correct me if I'm wrong.
Like current or active duty?
Yeah, you're bad. It's fine.
Active duty, all y'all.
At least someone understood what you were saying.
I knew what you were meaning.
Aw, he heard what you meant.
Yeah.
Aww.
Whatever.
That's
yes,
so nice.
Yes, Army. Okay. Yeah,
yes.
And I was Air Force.
So
but
technically the same thing.
Interesting thing. Today I just found out that I'm being put on a new contract that our company won. And in doing so, first I was in the Air Force for 4 years. Then I got out and a couple years later became a contractor
there
for the Air
water.
Force. 8 years later, I became a contractor for the Army. Then that was only for a year. We moved here to Virginia, and then I became a contractor for the Marines. Now, the new contract we're put on, I will be a contractor for the Navy. So I will have rounded out all of that.
Put some so basically, you have worked for every single type of Army.
Every branch.
All the branches
every
except
branch
for
of
Coast Guard.
Not Army, honey, military.
Every branch of military.
Army
yep.
is one of the branches.
Okay.
Although originally it used to just be one arm. Everything
yeah.
was Army until they started. After all of our wars, we started becoming more strategic with the way we do war.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I mean, like, Air Force don't need to know how to drive boats or whatever.
Well, the branches have different components that do all the different things from the different branches.
Yeah.
Just not as big. Mm-hmm. So, like, the Army has airplanes and helicopters.
Right.
But not as many as the Air Force does.
They're primarily ground troops.
Right. And the Air Force Air Force does have people who jump out of planes, just not as many as the Army does.
We'll learn, yeah.
Yeah. So,
Again? Dang it! Where is it?
I'm double coming back, Mama. W. I'm coming back.
Oh, it's double you, tap. You W. Just looked at it. It's right there.
Or, Mom, run.
Hello,
away.
Hello, Nodnum.
Run
welcome.
Press control.
What's control?
No, while you're holding W, she can take it. She can handle.
While you're holding W, press control.
Oh,
that's another one.
Honey, take the other one. Take the other one.
Which
take the
one?
Guy in the purple coat. Get the guy in the purple coat.
But they're coming out. They're both coming after me.
Guy in the purple coat's yours.
Jeez Louise.
There you go. Good job, Mama.
Oi.
Where's the behind the scenes video?
It'll be at the end of the stream.
See,
we will.
This is why
end
I'm
the
plugging up the
it.
Holes. Dang it. So they're dropping out of ceiling.
In the meantime, Nodnum, we have interviews that we're playing from our family, with the exception of Mama tonight.
When is the end?
Well, I'm not going to tell you because then we're not going to see you
yeah.
to the end. No, we generally stream for about 2 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're getting up to our 1 hour mark.
By the way, I'm in my sick ride.
And we've got some new things. Remember the speak command? Well, now everyone can do it, but...
It costs 5,000 bones.
Costs 5,000 bones.
Wow, yeah. Thanks for interrupting.
Yeah, it's fine.
Sorry. And everybody can do it too, so.
And it'll scare the tar out of us almost every time.
Almost. Mm-hmm. If it was a really scary bark, I'd probably get scared.
Yeah, like if you wait until like someone's getting attacked and then mm-hmm. hit it, oh, it'll be great. Mm-hmm. What was the other thing?
Why?
I changed the rip headphones to be a target so you can go rip HP and the person that broke your headphones. Yeah.
I heard a witch page. It's back here.
Did you hear?
Don't fight it.
I'm not going to. I ran away.
Hey, Mom, move out of the way.
I ran
you,
away.
Mom, you want to know something
what?
Cool?
What?
If you hold W and press control,
yeah.
then you will sprint.
Hey, Mom.
Sprint?
Look at me
w
go.
W and control. Okay, I got it.
You
so, Nodnum, this
w
tunnel...
First.
Mom, look at me go.
...goes to the mesa that we found a couple of episodes ago.
Ooh.
Sup?
Look at you!
So
you
we're
going
to build
me?
This tunnel
push
to be like a mesa
you're
tunnel.
In the way.
Oh, man. Yeah. I thought you
later.
Push. Tunnel to the mesa.
Mama, there's more diamonds down here.
Oh, I'm trying to plug up the witch's
access. I'm gonna get him out of move out of the way. Dang it.
What?
Michael was trying to do a drive-by.
Thug life, Michael.
Strava in
my,
one. Don't need
you you need powered rail? Yeah, yeah, I know. I just like, you know. I like slow cruising.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
We have power rails already crafted.
He's preparing for a drive-by.
We're just making the regular rails first.
For right now.
So
we'll do the powered rails later.
You guys want to hear something interesting?
Yes.
When I watch our streams back and listen to all of us talking at the same time, I can actually pick out who's talking. It's, you know, like we're complaining that we're talking over each other.
You're a zombie.
Like we all have.
Can I mine these?
No,
like
let,
just now.
Let Mom mine diamonds.
Like we all have very okay. distinct voices that you can pick out.
No, what I mean is it's like it's not annoying that we're talking over each other
it's
when
not.
I listen to it.
But it's just funny occasionally.
How's that possible? Or
when we're in the room here, it's all annoying. But when I listen to the playback, it's really not that annoying.
So why are there torches in these little side holes that you guys have?
It's called caving. Mobs
so
will...
are you going in there, or are you just putting torches to keep the mobs from spawning?
Yeah.
You don't
it's
mind when
keep...
we are all speaking?
It's to keep the mobs from spawning.
We don't really mind okay. either, but we try not to do it because, you know, it's kind of rude.
Yeah, and the room is just like
how about
annoying.
Just plugging it out?
Why do I lag? Am I lagging? Is it my stream that's lagging?
I thought I was lagging. I feel like I've been lagging this whole time.
That's because you just move slower.
Ooh. You can actually focus on who you want to hear and who says what. Makes it more inaccurate. Makes it more interactive, it feels.
How am I lagging? Yeah, is it...
To me, I just can't talk.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Talking. I can't focus what I'm saying or what someone else is saying. Like, right now, I'm doing...
I must have this redstone.
I'm gonna start building powered rails. Is that
I'm just gonna close Discord, because that might be part of it, and it could also be this, so I'll stop that. Oh,
I just realized Mom does not have her armor on.
I don't have any armor,
why
guys.
Don't?
I totally forgot. Because
okay,
I died last stream.
Is it in your inventory?
I don't have any. I lost all my
inventory.
Oh, yeah,
she died.
I'm
going to make you some armor then.
I'll get you some food.
That scared me.
Super spooky.
Let's not make diamond armor yet, guys, until we have, like, so much and it's coming out of our ears.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just going to make some armor.
Make some more iron armor. And there's
that
some.
That is all the rail I have on.
Oh no!
Did the rest get blown up with him?
Yeah.
Got destroyed.
Okay.
Shoot.
Mom, take this chicken.
Oh, take this chicken. What? Where? What?
Turn around.
Where are you?
So, another thing that I was thinking about was our next goal.
Oh yeah, I have dog.
Now you
will
start
dog
healing.
Meme here.
Thank you.
Because we got our first goal of 100
Ooh.
Followers, which is awesome.
Look at all the pretty diamonds.
This tunnel is 1,300 blocks
Mom.
Long.
Thanks for saving that for me.
Yes.
Mom, you still need to pick them up. They're still down here. You didn't...
I will, honey. I got distracted. But Daddy was talking.
So the next goal for our hacking.
Our dog is coughing.
Our dog
here,
be
dog.
Dying inside.
Listen here, dog.
There's some more diamonds down there if you want to go get some
Where?
More.
Down the tunnel here.
Down the tunnel.
What tunnel?
The tunnel. The tunnel that we're working on tonight?
The tunnel that we built.
Well, he said down here, and I'm looking down at a hole in the ground.
Oh.
We have 41
anyway.
Diamonds. Can I make Mom at least a chest plate?
No.
Diamond?
No.
Save it for tools and swords. Anyway, so our next goal for our stream. We got to 100 followers, which is awesome, but I love setting goals that are, you know, further out. So thank you for the 100 follows. Next goal is to get where we can have a sustained 20 viewers in our stream.
Flag nerd.
What'd you call me?
Sorry.
And so one of the ways that I'm going to entice that is by using the bone system that we have. So for every follower over 20, or not follower, every viewer over 20 on a stream, then everyone that's in stream will get
tell me or I'll
we have been randomly hosted
by ScottyBot's channel.
Nice.
Hey, that's a first. ScottyBot's
channel.
Oh no. That's cool.
Two creepers.
ScottyBot.
Not one, but two. And a huge pit of lava.
I haven't finalized what I'll actually give to each of you, you know, but I'll give it in bones, like maybe like 1,000 bones or 5,000 bones for every viewer over 20 in one stream. And then talking with Mama, trying to figure out what we're going to do with the bones, is for every 100 followers, we'll give away like a Steam gift card or something. I don't know. So that will, that'll make,
Seriously.
You know, everyone want to come in, right? Right? Right?
Here's another zombie.
What do you guys think of that? That's cool. That's the first one. That's cool.
All right, so Mom,
What?
I made you an armor set, and I
Aww.
Also enchanted it for you.
Aww.
And it's
Thank
got
you.
Some pretty good enchantments. The helmet
Thank
has
you.
Protection one. The leggings have projectile protection one. Chest plate protection one and unbreaking one.
Uh-huh.
And iron boots, feather falling too. That means you can fall from slightly higher distances.
You know what Mama could really use?
What?
Thorns.
Oh, yeah.
True. What does that do?
Whenever... It's basically like a...
Go ahead.
Like, imagine you have... imagine you turned a cactus into a shield. If someone punches it, they'll be poked.
Mm-hmm.
Think of it like that.
But what's cool is it
you'll
works.
The enemy will be hurt if they hit
you.
basically what I was trying to say.
Yeah, and what's cool is it works even with a bow. So you have thorns on your armor, and someone hits you with a bow, like a skeleton hits you, they take damage for shooting you.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Sheba.
What's up?
Pretty cool.
Your head was backwards. Dog.
Yeah, that is
cool. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I brought my dog with me. Do you want to see my dog, Peyton, Mom?
Yeah.
She's not that far down.
There's her my... Okay.
So, I love the air horn in that song.
Random stairs going to nowhere. Can I plug that, or is that on purpose?
Random stairs.
You can plug that.
I'm trying to get rid of access to
Why do they keep spawning?
And I'd like to know why we have...
There's like... Four zombies.
I think somebody made stairs to go get something, maybe?
Oh, I might have torched that cave.
And can I just, like, get rid of it?
Sure.
I think there might be a spawner here.
Stravos and I found a...
No, like, another spawner. Because there are so many zombies.
Yeah?
In one area.
What's in here? Is that a
cave? That's nothing. See, nothing.
There's a...
Well, I mean, there's lava, but...
I know, but I'm going to plug it up. I'm just trying to figure out why there was a torch.
I think it's cool that we were randomly hosted by ScottyBot.
Yeah.
Personally, I think that's
my little doggo.
Cool.
Oh, hello, little doggo.
I named it Insert Dog Meme
Insert
here.
Insert Dog
Meme. Insert Dog.
Yeah. And the cool thing about dogs is that you can...
Like this right here.
You can feed it in case it gets hurt, and it'll heal it. You can also make it sit down, and it will not move.
Aww. Why are you going to die, Shibbert?
Three zombies in one area. Well,
you can take them.
Originally, there were seven.
All right, I'll attempt to help you, I guess.
Oh, this tunnel is forever long. Where are we?
You know, I've turned around too. I know we're under.
Oh, I've only got 300 blocks to go.
The thing is, there's a ton of iron in this cave.
My sherbert, let's go.
So it's not like I can abandon it.
Right. I have my doggo with me, so he can fight as well.
Cool.
Where are the Zambos?
Thanks for the armor, buddy.
There's just a lot of them. Oh, yeah, now it's skeletons.
Fun fact about Minecraft dogs.
Sup.
If anything I think there's a spawner up there. Will then go and hurt whatever's hurting you.
And, you know, and dogs will automatically attempt to attack skeletons.
So it's like the wolf in Teen Wolf.
Yeah.
It becomes one with your spirit.
What?
It's a spirit animal. It'll protect you.
It's just like, you know, a dog.
Where you go.
If there might be a spawner up there.
If something hurts its owner, then it's
else.
Obviously going to want to protect it.
Obviously.
Yeah.
But if you get a cat, Obvi. It won't do that.
I ran out of torches.
Cats keep away creepers, though.
Obvi.
Oh, we should get a cat for Mom, then.
Sherbert. Oh, I want a cat.
I've got over a stack of torches. I'm heading back to you.
I'd like to have a cat.
I have plenty of torches, too. And there's
I found a... caves and I'm just
so,
creeper.
Where are you now,
Mama? In order to get you a cat.
What the heck? There's three Endermen over there.
We have to find a jungle.
Michael, do you have any torches?
Jungle.
I have 26.
Yes.
I need some.
I want a jungle.
I'll have to go look on my
Atlas.
There's
a coal patch right there, and I have some sticks.
But it'll be further away than where we've traveled so far.
I can make sticks.
I like the boat rides. They're kind of.
I have sticks.
Yeah.
I made.
They are fun.
I made a boat ride, or can you make a portal?
It'll be a boat ride.
I made a crap ton of sticks when I was making rails.
Oops.
By the way, did you see the three Endermen that were over there?
No.
There's still one of them there.
So I wonder how many people actually watch ScottyBot's channel. So of our 12 viewers, how many people came because of ScottyBot?
It doesn't show, unless they actually click on our channel, it doesn't show the viewers going up.
So ScottyBot tells people, like, who we are and to come over, or what?
Well, you know how, like, we can go to, like, Swampert's channel?
Uh-huh.
If you were to go to ScottyBot's channel, then you would, see our stream on his channel. Okay, so Breezy asks, how did we come up with our names? I think mine and Mom's is pretty evident.
Where did you go?
Self-explanatory.
There is a spawner!
Where did you go?
I wanted to be Scooter.
I went to where I thought the spawner was.
Yeah, we originally had
Which was?
That were
Turn around.
R5 kid and like
Stop.
Stuff like that. But
yeah.
Then once Minecraft came out with
Turn
the
around.
Change names things.
We were like, okay, we can have fun with this.
You see that hole right there?
Oh, hi, creeper.
So I became Shiba Inu.
Don't let it explode.
My
don't
favorite
let it explode.
Type of dog.
I blew it up.
Oh, okay.
No, this way? This way?
A beautiful name.
It's a really pretty name.
Okay, yes. I placed a torch.
Shiba.
It's nice.
Nothing
good.
I don't know.
It's
Japanese.
I mean, we need gold for the...
But I just didn't want to be just Shiba Inu, so I put a 1 in there to be cool.
I'll take the...
To be elite.
Yeah.
To be elite.
I feel like...
To
be the very best.
I feel like my name...
Like no one ever was.
Yeah.
All right, STRAVoS, name. How?
I feel like my name was the most interesting name-wise, but the way that I got it was the least interesting. So I was like, all right, I'm going to change my name. But I couldn't think up of any, like... you know, fancy or original name.
Yeah.
So, I just went to a name generator.
Oh.
And then the first thing was STRAVoS, which is Greek for cross.
Okay.
And I was like, how should I, like, put it in?
Yeah.
And so, Paige instantly typed in all caps, STRAVoS instead of STRAVoS.
Oh.
and then it just, you know, stuck. And later on, I rechanged my name to, instead of STRAVoS with a 0, STRAVoS with a lowercase o.
Oh.
Hi,
so,
Mom.
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
Mom.
What's up, babe?
Hi.
Now I've got...
Where are you?
Yes.
Now I've got his name.
Bye.
I can't see you.
Sherbert.
Bye.
Where are you? What? I'm so confused.
Look at the...
Oh. I'm 50. Look. It's a ghost. It's a Shiba ghost.
Why did you take
it? Look, you guys.
Mario Kart
minecart, sir.
Mario Kart Poltergeist edition.
Oh my.
Put the carts back.
Right, I'm gonna see if there's any diamonds at this lava place.
Put the carts back.
I will when I come back.
Crazy.
I will when I come back.
There's no powered rails yet. How are we gonna get back?
You get out and then run.
Dang.
Although it took
just
forever.
Pressing W the whole
oh my
time.
Gosh, that's a bunch of mobs.
This tunnel.
Boom.
Is...
Whoa, creeper. Boom. What the?
Yeah, so Dad, I found another
running.
Zombie spawner.
Running.
Cool. All right, Sherbert.
And a separate one. It was
Sherbert.
A separate...
How did you come up with your name?
I like the flavor Sherbert ice cream, and I like numbers.
No, you like memes.
Oh.
Oh, what am I? Come on!
No,
360.
Don't make me hurt my doggo. No, doggo. Why?
That was close. That was too
and
close.
360 no scope.
My doggo took the whole force of the
even
of a creeper explosion.
I barely played.
And it survived.
I barely
you
play Call of Duty.
I've been feeding him chicken. He prefers chicken instead.
Yeah,
ideally any type of meat, even
yeah, that
flesh.
That is an Enderman.
For some reason.
Octonaut, I don't know if host counts towards your viewer count.
They don't.
They don't yet? They should.
Yeah, they should.
They should.
Because it's technically people watching.
Right, because when I hit host, like if I were to host someone right now, all the viewers in the stream, so that would be 11, so they would see in their chat, R5FamilyCraft has hosted you with plus 11 viewers.
Yeah, what's it called? StreamJar does that, I believe.
Yeah.
It says how many viewers they posted you to.
Oh.
More diamonds here, mama.
Okay. My pickaxe broke.
Rip. Was it a good one?
No, it was just iron.
I'm down to 660 for...
I didn't even notice,
for your
though.
Diamond?
For my diamond pickaxe.
Okay,
I've got 1,200 out of 1,500.
I did some very satisfying terraforming.
Very cool.
Oh, hole patching?
Yeah, Breezy, we have very weird names for very weird reasons.
Yeah.
Mostly memes.
I would like to be
mostly
called
memes.
Scooter.
You
but,
can do, like,
that's my Air Force call sign.
You can do R5 Scooter. That would be funny.
Yeah, but then I got to thinking, it's like, you know, we're a family. R5, I was trying to incorporate the R5. Well, I'm Dad, so R5 Dad just came naturally. So,
where are my dog?
Is it time for
another interview?
You're my dad.
It is 1 minute away from.
No,
it's
8:15.
Yeah, 1 minute away.
Under this track, is that diamonds or is
mine
that watcher?
That's lapis.
Lapis.
You don't want that?
No, we don't. Well,
weird.
We need it for enchanting.
Yeah.
But that's not a thing that we really need right now.
No.
But you can get it for, like, later.
I like to mine.
So you like to mine.
I like to mine.
Place the track back when you mine the lapis.
Okay, guys, ready for another video?
Yes.
All right, guys, don't hit the buttons. Let me go to miscellaneous.
Come on, Doggo, we must go.
Sherbert. Ooh, Sherbert is up. You guys ready for this?
Sherbert 360 face reveal. Oh, no.
Okay, here we go. Getting rid of the music. And then we'll get rid of our audio. And then we'll go right into the video. Here we go. So Dad says, I want to stream as a family. What's the first thing that you thought of?
Cool. Okay.
On a scale of 1 to 10, where 1 is really easy and 10 is really hard, how easy is it for you to set up before streaming? Okay, and how about for Dad?
I don't know.
Okay, compared to now, how was your first stream as a family?
Not good.
So describe your first, the first stream.
It was like very choppy and very low quality. If you look at like the very first stream compared to the latest one, it kind of looks like.
Looks like?
Kind of looks like a shoe that was cut in half.
Okay. So what's the most annoying thing about the stream?
Probably Sai farting.
And what's the most enjoyable thing about the stream?
It's like when I want to do something creative, my brain just leaves me.
All right, how would you explain the stream to your friends?
We'd stream Minecraft with 5 screens on 1. Come watch.
All right, thank you. Anything else you want to say?
Come down on my 2-player minigame chicken slop.
All right. So that was...
Boo.
That was Gabriel, or Sherbert, Mr. Sherbert.
Gabriel.
Gabrielas.
That's our little guy. Buttons, you can use the buttons again.
Come on, Doggo.
Baby.
Nice sell there, right? Yeah, I even told him to cut it out, and he didn't cut it out.
Cut what out?
Your mini game.
Your selfless promoting.
Selfless, shameless plug.
Did you even upload it to, like...
I put the link to download on my Beam channel.
Oh,
hi,
okay.
Sherbert. You know how we
it's
get
on
out
my
of
Beam
here?
Channel. So if you go to my Beam channel, then you can find the link in the description.
Sherbert, do you know how? Oh wait, never mind. I know how to get out of here.
All right.
Yeah.
Should I water bucket this Enderman? I did it. He didn't get mad, and he didn't teleport away as well.
Hi.
Doing.
Well, he wouldn't get mad.
I'm gonna kill this
water.
Enderman with
Why
just the water bucket.
Me?
I'm not bothering you.
Uh-huh.
Why not? Was that the diamonds you just mined?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
No, I was getting coal.
Oh.
Pretty good.
The diamonds are down here.
Or iron.
Yeah.
I like it.
I don't know.
You like it?
Takes stuff out of the
welcome back, Nodnim. Welcome
I'm
back.
Not going to ruin... I really wanted to ruin
here,
the track, but I'm
all right.
You can break up the track.
I'm exercising.
Just place it back.
Control. Yeah.
Can
you can break
up
the track, yeah.
Just place it back when you're done.
Yeah.
Okay. How do we get out of here?
You don't need to get out of there.
This way.
Stay there forever.
All right. Oh. I have returned. And what's more, with my doggo.
Who's next?
I love saying doggo.
Yeah, and then there was someone
it's
in...
It's a meme, but it's a meme.
For the interview, who is next?
Oh, Cybot.
Yeah.
Stank memes for stank dreams.
What?
I don't know
what that means.
Me neither.
Yeah,
so
Cybot's
don't
next.
It.
Can let's see.
By the way, does anyone need arrows?
No. I have infinity.
Huh.
Yeah, you said
Sherbert
you,
probably need
you
to
made,
pick arrows.
You
yeah,
made,
I did make one, Sherbert. I just need to find it. I need to remember what I did with it.
I like my doggo. I especially like its name. Insert dog meme here. That's its literal name. And
that's your dog's name?
Yeah. Oh, hey, what's its name? Insert dog meme here. excuse me? That's its name.
Did you miss an interview?
Yes,
you missed Sherbert's interview.
It was Sherbert360's face reveal.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Octonute.
We've only got one interview left, and then the big video.
The one
that everyone's waiting for.
The big one.
We've all been waiting for.
We've got one video left, and then we've got one interview left, and then the big video. The doggo.
So, Nodnum, we'll put them all up on our R5FamilyCraft channel for YouTube.
Yeah, I'm a sellout. The big one is actually doggo interview.
No, the tech behind the scenes video that everyone has been asking me for. Oh, dang, lag.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. No, Creeper, no.
But you can always go back and watch our replay.
Don't try to fall
YouTube
down here, doggo.
And then you can watch us all the time.
Okay.
Just look at our faces all the time.
So we should get Mom a dog and a cat, because it protects her from the two biggest threats.
Creepers and skeletons, yeah.
Yeah, creepers and skeletons.
I found a ravine.
Dogs instantly try to attack skeletons, so they instantly stop trying to shoot you and start running away. And then creepers, instead of trying to chase you, as soon as it sees your cat, it starts to run away.
Why are you following me?
Thank you, Kato Shin, for the follow.
Kato Shin, how many followers do we have now?
That takes us to, we're at 112. Yay. Thank you so much,
your
everyone,
for
the follows.
Your name sounds kind of like a bot for a person called Shinedra, but I doubt it.
And you can throw the ball for Psy by doing exclamation
throw.
Fetch.
And throw.
And throw.
It's throw. Throw.
I have to say someone's name too.
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Unless you want it to say coding.
Pizza.
Pizza. Throws the ball at pizza. That's. Yeah.
No, I don't think he would.
No, he would eat pizza.
I would eat pizza.
Eat that pizza.
Yeah.
Not throw it.
Eat that pizza.
We're funny thing about our dog is he knows the name pizza.
Yes, he does.
Like, if we say it to him really sweetly, he'll look at us.
Yeah, we.
Like,
well, now I want pizza. Thanks, guys.
Let's order a pizza when
pizza
we're done streaming.
Bank heist 10, the truest of bank heists.
I'm gonna go like this.
Come on, doggo.
Boom, boom.
We're gonna kill some stuff.
Oh gosh,
it's probably gonna try to kill my red skeleton chair. Pew pew.
All
how
right.
Much, how many bones do you have to put into a bank heist?
You can put in as much as you want.
The bank heist is whatever you want.
Then
yeah.
Why isn't it letting Noggin do a bank heist?
No, it for other people it only shows them doing the command. Yeah.
Oh my goodness gracious.
What?
I'm sore.
I know.
Hello, Fox says ding.
Welcome.
Hello.
Ding, ding, ding.
You missed two of our interviews.
Three
of our interviews. But it's okay.
But that's okay. Stop being a Debbie Downer.
But that's okay. I wet myself, apparently.
Yeah, it's not the first time.
Yeah.
In the
he
chat,
actually
not
wet
in,
himself
not
when
the
he
stream.
Was sleeping
no, no.
One time. And we took a picture.
Took a picture of what?
Michael sweating himself in his sleep.
Sweating himself? I was like, doesn't everybody do that? Sleep is a majestic thing.
What can I do? Like, I don't know what to do.
I knew it was Japanese. Dig. I was like, that sounds very foreign.
Your name is
Kaito Shin.
Fly true. Does Shin mean true, or Shin mean
Dad,
mean
doesn't
fly?
Your name in Japanese mean, like, cutting butterflies?
Yeah, with swords.
With swords, yeah.
Yeah, so in Alaska, we had had JASDAF come up, which is Japanese Air Self-Defense Force. And Mama made them chocolate chip cookies. in a North Pole tin, and so they made me a fan, and they wrote in katakana my name with the three symbols for Jo-ni-san. And they said that it was swords, love, and butterfly. And I said, wait, let me get this straight. My name means I love to cut swords, or I love to hit butterflies with swords, or fight butterflies with swords, or something like that. And they didn't think that was funny. They're like, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
You do not speak English.
No, the Japanese guys are awesome when they would come up. Why is everyone leaving and joining? And are we having problems with the buttons?
We have problems with
the buttons.
Walking? The buttons.
The buttons.
No, not the buttons.
Uptime. Nodnum really wants us to get to the end of our stream. That's what I think.
I just want to see how you do it.
I want to know. So if I had more time, I would have made a really funny behind the scenes video, because like the kids are always saying it's magic, so I was gonna do everything magic.
Do those stock effects,
just do it.
Yeah, magic wands and glitter.
Like, you should have done the Disney Channel intro where he makes the
unicorns.
The mouse with a wand.
Oh yeah,
like some magic.png.
Mom, are you still plugging holes, or are you caving?
Oh, I'm caving and plugging holes, apparently.
All right.
I need to see the magic.
Keep finding little... help!
Rip headphones.
I'm sorry, you guys.
Hey, what's going on over there, Team Fortress?
I just got surprised the crap out of.
Okay, so let me ask this question of our viewers that want to know how we do this. With the information that you may or may not learn from the video, you know, what is it that you're hoping to see or wanting to learn about? Or how would you use what you think?
I'm lost.
Oh, great.
Here you guys just want to see how much magic we use, or what?
That's
one
not
full
it.
Bag of magic dust every episode.
No, yep. I'm not lost anymore.
You're not? Okay.
Yeah, it actually costs $5 per magic bag. So we're actually paying to entertain you guys.
Plus the blood of my enemies.
Yeah, you also have to sprinkle enemy blood.
Why?
Blood of tears.
Why are you guys back here caving and stuff?
Because by torching it out, it stops mobs from spawning back there.
Oh.
Makes it safer, pumpkin.
And
but you
why are we
resources?
Going back
safety
here
pumpkin.
At all? If we, unless we're just mining.
Mining and looking for ore and things like that.
Okay. Well, there's a ton in the hall. You guys.
That's what mining is. Looking for ores.
We were saving the diamonds for you.
Aww. I appreciate
you like mine them already,
that.
Though?
I got a ton of redstone and ore and gold. So I was surprised.
Oh, that reminds me. This one.
I was just going to plug this up, but I realized it's all torched back here, and I don't know if you guys actually want me to plug it up or not.
So this we have four stacks of iron here.
I'm a huge computer electronics geek.
Hey, Omega Creeper, that you are, I believe...
You may have been learning.
You are our second pro viewer.
Yeah, this one YouTuber... has like
in the stream. Sorry.
This one YouTuber has like a friend who was whose gimmick was potatoes, and he got his friend sent him a real potato.
Hey Jet.
That
the channel.
That said, I appreciate you.
I appreciate you what?
I appreciate you.
Just that?
Yeah.
That's great.
On the potato. And it's a real potato, too.
And
so
Jet
he can,
is here,
so
too.
So he could eat it.
Hello.
Sure, but I shot you. How much damage did that do?
Five.
I don't know why you would do that.
Five hearts.
Yeah. I suspect...
Well, I mean, I do have power five, so...
I suspect our numbers are going to start going up here in a little bit because people are going to want to see this video.
Yeah. Did you change the title or anything?
Yeah, I did.
What did you change it to?
I put 100 follower hype.
Was that thunder?
That was thunder.
Really?
Another thunderstorm.
Every single time you stream.
Have we done a stream and it has not thundered outside?
That's what I'm wondering.
Yeah.
We've done a few of them.
I just saw lightning.
Okay. Yes. I think I have enough rails now.
How many rails
did you make?
8 stacks.
Yeah.
I think we're good. Yeah, we're just going to need a lot of gold for,
There's quite a bit of gold already. We've already gotten a lot of gold.
I got a ton of gold.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to look up 980 views. Woot woot.
That was your answer as well? Yeah.
You're going to look up...
What?
Powered rails.
I have a picture of it on my phone. Let me just open it up.
20 views away 12. From 1,000 views.
Wow.
That's awesome.
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 Cool. I already looked it up.
Let's what up?
He was looking for
the crafting recipe.
That's because someone told him a joke.
Or powered rail.
The powered rail is...
I know.
Oh, okay.
I know. I have a picture of it on my phone.
Okay.
Oh, well, now I don't have any more.
My badness.
This just keeps going and going.
And Michael just Googled it.
Thank you.
Omega
That's the
Creeper.
Only thing that shuts
us Thank
up.
You for the
what
host.
What are we gonna run into?
Hey, Mom, do you have
comes
any
another one.
OMG. All right,
then. We're hiding them.
Another one.
Is it gonna load?
There it goes. Thanks. Later.
All right, then. We're hiding them.
Who are you hiding, you guys?
Thank you so much for the hosts, guys. Greatly appreciate it. Omega Creeper, Nodnum, and Fox says ding. You know what I find is sometimes when we're streaming, my hockey commentator voice comes out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think I've told you that.
And more diamonds. Look at that. It's a lot of diamonds. And an abandoned mineshaft.
Yes, I did find an abandoned mineshaft.
How do you make the powered rails again?
It's
redstone.
It's like a regular rail, but with gold and redstone at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, you gotta use...
Here, I have a picture...
There we go. All
right,
there's
made
lava
12.
Dripping through right here.
Okay, so that means that there could be lava on the other side of that.
Yeah. Do you guys want to come see this?
Just don't break it.
I'm 1,000 blocks from you.
Are we supposed to patch it somewhere or something? Like put another block underneath it?
What I do is I dig a hole underneath and then pop the hole out above you. That way the lava doesn't spread. It goes straight into the hole.
So what I've noticed is...
I don't know which hole it is.
As soon as someone hosts, literally everybody is like, "Oh, that's really funny. I'm gonna host as well in here again."
Oh, there's lava everywhere right here.
So soon enough, like 20 people will be hosting us at the same time.
Yeah.
Which I mean, it helps with our publicity. So thank you guys.
Can somebody torch up the path?
Beam thinks that we have been streaming for 3 hours.
No.
We technically
for
have.
2 hours.
Well, we came on at 7 Eastern.
We had our AFK screen.
Our pre-stream countdown.
Yeah, we had our pre-stream up for
a
couple minutes. I usually start the pre-stream at like 5.
Does everybody do that?
A lot of people do, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Literally. You know what? I'm going to go into this bank heist. Let's see what I have.
The feds have decided to go up and get some donuts. The coast is clear.
That's
funny.
I typed rank in the server chat instead of
Yeah, that
the
was just thunder.
Chat.
I saw it.
Oh, wood. That's what I came here for.
No one has enough bones to join your bank heist, Dad.
No, bank heist, anyone can join with any amount they want.
Oh.
You do
hey,
bank heist?
Is Spy Kids here?
No, Spy Kids said he couldn't make it tonight.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wonder what he was doing.
Yeah.
So I'm going to take these.
Keep on lagging and discounting.
Take them. Okay. So, guys, we have a thunderstorm here, which means that we're going to have a little bit more lag.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
It happens every time. Sorry, in advance.
I cry every time.
Cry it. Like this stream if you cry every time.
Yeah, guys, tweet us out. Tell people that we are going to be doing our behind-the-scenes video of how we do our stream.
To see the magic.
Yeah.
To see the magic.
And for our next goal, which is to get... to get to 20 viewers in, you know, add basically 20 viewers average per stream. Then for every viewer that we have over 20, then we will give we'll give Bones. I don't know yet how much. I need to think of that real quick. How much? Like 5,000 probably. Yeah, for tonight. Tonight we'll do. We'll start off big.
That's
5,000.
That's just enough for the speak command.
Yeah, so we'll give 5,000 bones to everyone for every viewer over 20. So every time we get a viewer over 20, everyone will get 5,000 bones.
Oh. And we'll go the other way. Crap.
I'll push you. Okay. Thank you.
You know, one thing
I
thought
was... Are you really doing this?
Yes.
Mr. Trend, you did something that made me think... And bones and bone are really close to each other.
Mm-hmm.
All the bones.
What did I find?
What did you find?
I don't know.
We're finding all kinds of diamonds, that's for sure.
How have we never been down here before?
Hey, Dad, if there's torches,
can you torch up this path?
Well, I mean, we dug all these tunnels all around, but we never went through this far, and I'm trying to figure out why.
We didn't dig these. Dad did.
So I need to give your bone back.
No, I mean, down to get access down here.
It's okay. They don't. It doesn't actually take the bones.
Yeah, it does. It does
now.
There
was no need to go down here.
It costs one bone every time you do it.
Yeah, before the mine shaft, we have all those halls. You know, the disc farm, the zombie farm, the spider farm. How come we never made it down this far? While we were building those.
It's really tedious.
It's out of the pinwheel.
What's the pinwheel?
So when I do mining, I will, like our main room at the mine shaft, I'll pick north, south, east, and west, and then I will go in that direction, and then I'll build or dig veins off of one side of that. So what we did in our mine shaft was we went counterclockwise.
See you later, Octonuke.
We went counterclockwise off of our main shaft. So if we go to the east mine shaft, then I would dig vein shafts off the left side, which would be north.
See you guys later. Everybody's leaving.
And it makes a big... See you guys later. Okay, you want to come back at a quarter till? We're going to do another interview. It's going to be a funny one. It's a funny one, I promise.
Mm-hmm. It's the doggo.
It's the dog.
Yeah, it's in 10 minutes.
It's Cybot.
Cybot, yeah. And then... Then the big one, we'll sign off at 9 o'clock, and we'll do the big video.
With Doggo.
No, the behind-the-scenes video.
I know, yeah. With Doggo.
I finished it!
Okay.
Doggo, so.
OMG souls.
Wait.
What?
How far does this just keep going and
it's
going?
1,300 blocks
total.
You
went in a loop because you
this
were there before.
This is crazy. I went in a loop.
Yeah, you went in a circle.
How's that possible?
Because I remember you being at that one cave part.
I did, because I filled this in. How did I go in a loop?
You probably were turning one direction a bunch.
I didn't know this train track went in a big circle.
More diamonds.
The tracks don't go in circles.
Then how did I go in a loop?
So
no, I needed.
Sherbert, you're at the Mesa.
How did I do that?
I needed 9 more tracks.
No problem.
Or what?
That's crazy.
So what we can do?
No, wait, I have iron. I can smelt this.
Go up to. There you go. You could probably go into one of the chests there at the mine shafts of the Mesa.
Yes.
Because we probably have a bunch
already.
I'm
gonna finish it.
All right, I think the tunnel is now 3x3 all the way.
Yay.
I think we did it. Holy cow, that took forever.
It took the whole stream.
Just about, yeah.
I just looked up at our map and realized that one of the borders looks like the sides of someone's face.
Okay, so...
That is a weird sounding... That's not dirt. What is that?
That's gravel.
That's gravel?
It falls like sand. So be careful, because you might drown in it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, you can suffocate.
Yeah, you can suffocate.
Scary.
And you don't want to do that, do you?
Mm-hmm. Scary.
Yeah, Mom hit it with a shovel.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, it's easier.
I can't tell the difference.
A shovel has,
No, I know a shovel. I mean the difference between the rocks. They all look great to me.
Alright, so I've powered some of the rails.
Iron shovel?
But I need to go get more,
Okay. More gold?
Oh, Mike, I have two stacks of powered rails.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I have
powered rails?
Yeah, powered rails.
Okay, Sherbert. I'm sorry, StRAVoS.
And I'm making more.
By the way, should I use levers or,
No.
Redstone blocks.
Redstone blocks.
Okay, yeah, that's what I already did.
So next what we need to do before we do the powered rails.
I already placed down a bunch of them.
What spacing?
I placed down 12 of them with 16 blocks in between. Is that the right amount?
Well, that's the...
should be.
The longest distance, I think, is that. Mm.
Why are you following me?
Wizard King Zack. Thanks for the follow.
Should I still make a bunch of redstone blocks?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, because we're going to put them under everything. Well, we know he's not a pirate. Or he would have said...
Wow.
I love...
those children trained.
Looks fun. Hey, you'll have to come back and watch our replays at least.
Wait,
watch
three
them
more
on our
minutes.
YouTube channel.
Yeah, in three minutes three we're doing another interview in 3 minutes.
Yeah.
4 minutes.
So should I continue laying down the redstone blocks on
Let
the
me come see what you've done, child of mine.
I haven't fully finished it.
There's nothing.
I just
in here.
Did it closest to the what's it called? Closest to the
Well, that was disappointing.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Who's trouble?
What happened?
Pink eyes.
No, here comes trouble. It's
a bunch of zombies?
Spy Kids has joined the channel.
Spy Kids!
Okay.
All right, sounds good, Lizard King.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with that.
No.
No.
We need viewers.
We were actually wondering where you were, Spy Kids. How are you, buddy? Wait one more hour? Oh, no.
Yeah, we can wait. We can wait one more hour to play the video, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. I would definitely play one more hour just to lay down all these tracks.
I would play one more hour, but I'd be asleep.
Back here.
Practice or a game, buddy? And for our viewers,
Wednesdays you'll be late. Okay.
You'll be late. All right.
Oh, Wednesdays, okay.
Practice.
For our viewers, this Friday we won't be streaming again.
What are we doing this Friday?
We've got an all-nighter for the boys.
Oh, yeah.
And then we've got...
I forgot about that.
We're playing games
a party for the girls.
Really excited.
She was doing a party.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, on a rail.
Oh, yeah, because it's 1300 is 1 kilometer.
Oh, you were riding the...
1300 is a kilometer.
I forgot.
Oh.
I forgot 1300 is a kilometer in Minecraft.
All right, so there's gold too.
All right, well, I'm a ride then.
Or it's probably a
Let's
little
go.
Shorter. I'm not sure.
Gotta Wait. Go fast.
Hold on, I forgot Vroom. To make more powered wheels.
Iron. Vroom. There we go.
Room.
1 minute, Dad.
Vroom. 1 minute. All right, here comes incoming.
Typical Sherbert.
Have you hosted before?
Must have already.
What did I do?
Yeah, because it only plays a sound if you hosted, if that was your. First host.
Spy Kids, what
this,
did I do?
Of the stream.
He said he's a typical
One
Sherbert.
Minute till what? You'll see.
You'll see.
We have our last interview in 1 moment.
Un momento, por favor.
What?
Hey, like back up.
Video. Excuse me? No. No, not like this.
Not like it. Hey.
Why did they spawn in here?
No. Kurt, please.
Nice. I hit it.
nice shot.
Okay, guys, we have one last interview. Let's go ahead and get this ready.
We need to torch up this, the base in the Mesa.
Miscellaneous.
De Besa?
De Base. That's not funny.
No, we haven't done the setup one yet, buddy. Okay, guys, don't press any buttons, okay?
Type for doggo.
All right, here we go. This is the doggy one.
Wow.
Gonna unplug this.
This is crazy.
Here we go.
No, no, stay!
Press the button.
Someone pressed a button. Someone pressed a button. Oh. Don't press a button. We gotta do this last interview. All right, I will start it over. Here we go. No buttons.
No, no, stay!
So Dad says I want to stream to your family. What's the first thing you thought? On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard is it for you to set up before streaming? How about for Dad? Compared to now, how was your first stream as a family? What's the most annoying thing about your stream? What's the most enjoyable thing about your stream? And how do you explain our stream to friends? Speak! No, that doesn't mean come. Come back over. Go to bed. Go to bed. No, sigh. Lay down. Speak! No! Sit!
Oh my goodness. My kids made those.
Yeah. Hello, Dubstep Clown.
Like, hey, Dubstep Clown, welcome.
Like we started listening to the annoying dog theme from Undertale, and we're like, we need to use this.
It's called Dog Song.
Oh my goodness. I was worried when...
What?
You know, all that, but... no, honestly.
Are you... I'm somewhere. I'm at the...
That was awesome.
I'm running back.
I thought it was
to
awesome.
To give you the powered wheels. Really did you...
I have 16 more
thanks.
Redstone
did
blocks.
Thanks. Did you start working
for the host
on building
step
the...
Yes.
Did I start working on what?
And
did
hi.
You play, did you
and
start
hello.
Placing the powered or, wheels?
As Dubstep Clown says, welcome
place.
On in. Welcome on in.
Okay.
That's what he says.
Oh.
Pretty cool.
I wouldn't know.
Michael, don't do that.
Whose card is this? Who's in a cart?
Ow. There's a cart.
Is that you?
If there's
I'm
a,
in a
cart,
cart,
then just...
I'm hitting the power rail. Don't leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Oh, that was you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So this will work. Yeah, it's fast. It works. Yeah, I think this will work. You didn't put anything at the end. It just ends, right?
Yeah.
Okay. yeah, 16 right now. That's cool. Boom at the end. And we'll put that in there. Cool.
Where are you guys?
I'm at the beginning of the
I'm
thing.
I'm running
here.
Back
I don't
to
even
the,
know
beginning
which way is
the beginning so that I can start placing
even.
The powered rails.
I'm going through our farms.
Mom
was I
like,
thought I was.
Done.
I found the end, but apparently I didn't, and I just went back around, and I don't even know how I did that. What's at the end?
The Mesa or our mineshaft.
So, Dad, you, I mean...
Oh, this way goes all the way to the Mesa?
Sure,
yes.
Then how did I not see that?
Hold on.
Where are you, actually?
I don't know.
I told you, like, 10 times.
Yeah, but I never saw it, so I didn't know you guys were actually done making the path.
Yeah, the tunnel
oh,
is done.
I can see Mom, I think. Yeah, that's Mom.
Am I going towards the beginning or towards the Mesa?
I don't recommend going that way now because we're about to start placing the speed rails.
That didn't answer my question.
Okay, Mama, I'm coming down the tunnel here, and I'll take you back to the beginning and put you in a cart.
I just want to know which way I'm going.
Well, we
some of the rails aren't done yet.
It's not done yet.
Okay, I just want to know
yet.
Which direction
if you're
I'm
gonna...
headed.
I'm coming to you so that I can show you which direction you're going.
I just wish somebody would answer my question with a straight answer.
I don't know which way...
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the person who literally just walked past me. His name is Sherbert, and he's being stubborn.
You can,
oh,
you can place it down where, whenever there's a... Yeah.
Here. Take that.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Anything?
I forgot.
I'll place down these ones.
I love that. Why are you here?
You could, Michael, you could have just you, placed mama? A redstone torch.
Did I pass you, Mama?
I haven't seen those. You.
You haven't seen me. Okay. Mm-hmm.
I'm at...
I see you.
You see me.
Yeah. I would say come this way, but you don't know which way that is yet.
Well, I see you running you towards me.
Then run towards me. It'll be like the thing in the movie. Oh, I love you.
Mm-hmm. Run into each other.
And we run through each other.
So which way is which?
This way is home.
Can
and the
we
other
have
way
a sign?
Is the mesa.
Can we have signs, please?
We won't need signs once we
Why?
Build the...
The way you're going right now is the mesa?
Yes.
I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know how on earth I got turned around, but I did. I started going the other way. And I was like, I never made it to the mesa. Does this track loop around in a circle?
No, it just goes
and
back
yeah,
and forth.
I know, and then that's what the kids said. I'm like, well, then how come I never saw it?
Yeah, Depth of Clown has been here a few streams before.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah. There we go. Buttons are working. I love it when the buttons work. Not the gumdrop buttons. We'd have some other sounds, too. History of my life. Control, I'll delete. There's also my favorite shortcut, which is Alt F4.
What's Alt F4 do?
It closes all tabs.
Closes your window. I used to play Counter-Strike back in the day. And that's like, what we tell people. And then...
Like, did you play, like, the original mod for Half-Life?
Yes, the original Half-Life mod, Counter-Strike. Yes. And I was even in a clan, and we did competitions. When Mama was pregnant with Paige, our daughter, our firstborn...
Is it safe to, like, say our names now that they know us?
Yeah.
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 Be weird.
I did a competition and I was playing at 1 in the morning. Uh-oh, Mama, what?
Skeleton.
Oh, I'm coming. Keep running by me. Hey.
Keep on mining.
What?
What do
he
we
went
do
behind you. Oh, that was weird. He shot you and then went behind you.
What do we do?
That'll teach him.
I definitely have not made it this far.
Okay.
Why do we have free-flowing water and lava over here? That's weird.
There's an abandoned mineshaft over there, too.
But they're hitting each other.
Back
How does
in the
that
day.
Work?
All right.
It's like science is not happening correctly.
Well, mine.
I like to mine.
Thank you,
Dory. Rip headphones.
Anyway, sorry. Dad, continue your story.
There was a competition that we were in. We were playing at like midnight.
So 12.
Yeah, and I was trying to be quiet. Because Mom was sleeping and she was pregnant with Paige. And I'm out in the living room playing on the couch. Because at that time, remember that, babe? Our computer was our TV.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and, so you're playing on the big screen.
Yeah, and it wasn't. It was a 19-inch.
There's stuff up there.
No, it was a 21-inch monitor that I got for free because it didn't work. And I took the case apart and got it to work. And then... we discovered that it overheated, so we could only watch TV for like 2 hours.
You guys found all the cool stuff without me.
So it's 8:53 now.
Yes, it is. People can tell time.
Mm-hmm. What does 8:53 mean?
Nothing.
He just wants to play another video.
He wants to see this. Everyone wants to see the.
Excuse me.
What?
You.
What?
If I wanted a torch there, I'd put a torch there.
Let me show you where to put a torch.
This okay. is a PG stream.
All right, guys, let's meet down here in the mesa side of the tunnel.
We still need to place the things.
Well, guys, I want to start the behind-the-scenes video at 9 o'clock, and we still need to do a sign-off. We won't come back after the video, so we'll...
Where are we meeting?
On the mesa side of the tunnel. I've got Mama in tow.
It's only going to take you 20 minutes.
And it's only going to take us a minute to get down there, because we're almost there.
I ran out of redstone, so...
I have a ton of redstone.
There's all kinds of redstone. There is a ton of redstone at the house.
Mm-hmm.
Or did you use all
like
that,
I'm
too?
Near the house.
There's a ton in my inventory, buddy, if you come find me.
And
well,
there's
I
a
need
bunch
a crafting
in the
table to actually use it.
There's a bunch in the chests that are down here too, and I've got some crafting tables near the chests. So
should I just run to the mesa then, anyway, or?
Yeah, come towards the mesa.
Okay.
And then you'll find a.
Although for the most part, if you're at the mine shaft, then you'll be going fast.
When you get to, there's an abandoned mine shaft that is on the left. You'll find a chest, and it has redstone in it as well.
You were about to say that we passed some diamonds.
We've been saving them for mom to mine because she likes them.
Yes.
Dad's
and
idea.
And bring some extra minecarts with you so we can get back.
I
have
made
one
a
and
ton.
I'm like too far
I see
away.
You did, Sherbert. That looks great. Bring like five or six back this way.
I know. I'm gonna bring back a row.
Omega Creeper. Sorry about that. I don't know why the bank heist isn't letting you join.
What?
Or maybe you already did. You can only join it once though. I think.
No,
you
nobody
know that.
Started a bank heist. That's the reason.
Oh. But you can do a Russian roulette. Did it do it for you too? Well, it won't delete your text.
Yeah, it's saying the police are still around.
Okay.
So yeah, there's a cooldown for everything. So.
Mama, did I lose you? I lost you.
I got distracted.
It's okay.
Oh, oops.
I need wood. That's what I need.
I ran out of cobblestone.
There
anyway.
We go.
Who I put the? There's a little,
it's not letting me do the bank heist.
Because the bank heist isn't ready yet.
Yeah, the
now
bank heist
underwater.
Isn't ready yet, guys. Stop
the roulette. Roulette
stop
is ready.
It. No offense, guys, but it's not ready. Stop using it.
Stop it. Stop it
stop
now.
It right now.
All right. So what we'll do, viewers, is once we do our little sign-off, we'll sign off and go right into the behind-the-scenes video.
Two.
I'll stop the buttons because...
I do.
You're the cop here. I'll stop the buttons because the behind-the-scenes video, guys, is 17 minutes long. I'm going to warn you now. It's the long one. You can't do everything that we do in 2 minutes on a behind-the-scenes video. So, yeah. Drink the rest of your Rockstar Red Bull.
Yep.
Oops, Mama found the other diamonds, did you?
No.
Nope.
I found a ton of stuff, but I don't have enough... cobblestone to plug everything up.
Right here's diamonds.
Mom, press control.
I need cobblestone.
Like, while you're moving.
Why?
You'll go faster.
Are you all waiting on me?
No, they're all behind you.
Oh, then why do I need to go faster?
You don't have to hold down control.
Then why are you telling her?
Yeah. Why are you telling me that?
No, you just tap it while you're moving.
Okay, but I don't need to go fast.
Well, we are... kind of on a time constraint.
All right, guys, bank heist is ready. You
well,
guys
I'm
can do
here
the
before
one,
you, though.
One last bank heist.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, babe.
Ooh, more diamonds.
And redstone. Redstoneage.
All right, I made a bunch of redstone blocks, so I will save them for later.
All right, we'll do our sign-off on top of this set of diamonds
too
that
late,
are down
guys.
Here.
It's already happened.
Mm-hmm.
What's already happened?
The bank heist.
Oh.
So we did a bank heist of 10,000.
Yeah, but it didn't actually work.
Went off without a hitch.
Omega Creeper
I've
got
been getting
six.
Tons of bones this stream.
Hmm?
Yeah.
That. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's rigged.
I thought I passed diamonds, but I didn't.
Oh. So where do you want to...
Down here,
at the mesa.
Standing on top of these
on top
diamonds.
Of this diamond.
Yeah, I think Mom would like that.
Is it near the mesa side?
Yes, mesa side of the rail.
Why did the rails do this?
I know, I saw that. I thought
oh,
it was pretty
what?
Funny.
I'm gonna make it better.
DOG is asleep on the floor next to me. Oh my
there
gosh.
We go.
It's like, why are you still awake?
Absolutely 18. Splendid.
Oh, someone wanted to see how many phones I have.
Alright, Mama.
What's up?
Where are the diamonds?
Yes, Mr. Trend will upload it after.
Mom, no!
No, don't break them yet. We're going to do our sign off on this.
Ah, poop
well,
sticks.
It's broken now.
It's okay.
I'll get it.
I
Put them back, Mom.
Okay.
He can't. It's okay. Come stand on top, Mom. You can stand right up there. You have to jump across to it, though.
Hello, not a bot made by Corky.
Yes, so close to one. We got 12 views away from 1,000 views.
I heard that you lost your original Corky bot account. Corky account. Sorry. He came in with an account named Hacked Muffin. And it was like my original account got hacked.
Alright, who are we waiting on?
Sorry, man.
This is disappointing.
We're waiting on Sherbert. What are you doing, Sherbert?
Sherbert, tonight.
Sherbert, it's 9 o'clock. We gotta go.
Tonight.
Don't judge. I like muffins.
Tonight.
Hey, I like muffins.
Me too. I love blueberry muffins.
Alright, Mama.
Those are my favorite.
Stand up, Dar.
I'm standing up, her.
On top of the diamond next to me.
Spy Kids yelled Sherbert.
Yes, I know it's 9 o'clock. We're waiting on the kids so we can do our sign-off. I know.
And while I wait for Sherbert, I'm going to install the other rails.
I don't have any blocks. There we go.
All right. So the video's ready. Waiting on kids.
Guys, OMG.
By the way, what bot is Cybot?
Scottybot.
Yeah, and we were randomly picked tonight to be hosted by Scottybot. Oh, and we joined a team tonight. The Unity team that was created by Epic Swampert. And it's for some serious streamers. I guess he's going to set up some other things, too, for us. All right, Sherbert, just head on down here.
I'm coming. I just ran out of redstone torches.
How do you get Scottybot? You go to scottybot.net or com?
We're using redstone blocks, Gabe.
Scottybot.com, I believe.
I know, but if you use... a redstone block requires more redstone. So we'll be safe. We'll have more redstone to use if we just use torches.
But aren't torches laggier?
No. What do you mean lag?
Are you guys coming?
Yeah.
Just come down, guys. Get in your cart and go.
But there's no powered rails.
It's okay. You can still hold down forward.
Yeah, but it'll be slower.
So?
All right. Whatever.
All right. I placed on my...
Yeah, and not about made by Corky. You know, if you're getting started streaming, then welcome to the streams.
I can make it. I can make
it. It's not.com.
I can make it.
Just do a Google search for Scottybot and see what that does.
Later.
All right. There's just a cart going by.
Oh, I guess they don't have. I guess they broke the carts as well.
Yeah. More like Star
Wars.
Jeez,
what a broken game. Why don't they do something about it?
Come on.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, babe.
Alright, you guys ready? Oh. We'll do our sign-off here. So let me do some button pushing.
Where can I sit?
Oh, I felt like... All your armor is enchanted, except for me.
Okay, so we stop the buttons. Stop the buttons, so that way we can prep this up. Let's see here.
Let's get right into the news.
Let's get ready to rumble.
All right, get in the picture there, Sherbert, so we can get a screenshot. Okay, guys.
You're blocking Mom.
Look like everyone else is. Oh, now you're out of the picture. Right there. That's work. Nope, go back. Right there. All right, swing and hit.
Where everyone else is looking.
F2. So I got the screenshot. Wait. Let me go F1, F2, F1. Okay. So we got the screenshot. We have the video queued up. Miscellaneous there.
Did you get the screenshot?
Yeah, I got the screenshot. Okay, so listen. Listen. I want to say that I really appreciate everyone who has followed us, everyone who's hosted us, everyone who has come into chat and talked to us, and has helped us get to where we are. Wait. We're almost at 1,000 views. It's so awesome. Yeah. And so now we will work towards our next goal. And I'll put more in our Discord channel. If you're not in our Discord, jump in our Discord for announcements and things like that. I'll get better at doing things. So without further ado, Rumfelt family is signing off, and we will go right into this video. It's 17 minutes long, guys. So I apologize in advance. Get ready. And we won't come back from this. So once it's done, we're done with our stream for tonight. And we're also not going to stream on Friday. So we will see you next Monday.
Yep.
Everyone got that? Next Monday. All right, guys. Should I, you know, we should be like one of those infomercials that just keeps talking and talking and doesn't actually play the video until like another 20 minutes in.
And then it's gets cut off by an ad.
So,
now for a commercial. Wait.
Yeah,
what?
Yeah. Up next. Okay, guys. Here is the video that you guys have been waiting for. Have a great night.
You too.
All right. Hey, guys. John Rumfelt, R5 Dad. Go for the questions.
Okay. How did you come up with the idea for R5 FamilyCraft?
All right, so R5, Rumfelt, is our last name. There's five of us, and we like doing things together. And so I was going on online, looking at different things. I wanted to teach the kids about YouTube. I wanted to teach the kids about recording and post-edit processing, things like that. And then I found Beam and went on and was looking around different things, and I did not see what we do. And I said, that's exactly what we need to do, because no one else is doing that. And as soon as I realized that, I did some more research. I said, I want to make sure that we're doing the right thing and that we've got something unique. And then I started to work on it right away. And obviously with the R5, that's been our logo for a long time. Since there's five of us, we are a family and we're playing Minecraft. So R5, family, craft.
And what's the hardest part of running this stream?
Hardest part of running this stream is we've got the chat that we have to stay interacting with. We've got the game that we actually have to do things with. We've got the all the technical things behind the scenes that are going on. We've got the music that's playing. We've got the sounds that are being played. Plus, we've got the switching that's going on between the different perspectives. And also making sure the interactive buttons stay up and going. Acknowledging new people that are following and all of that kind of stuff. It's all one thing in my brain while I'm playing. Because, like, when I did hockey, all I did was switch cameras. I wasn't doing play-by-play. So now I'm having to do the game plus all of the play-by-play.
What's the biggest obstacle you had to overcome?
The biggest obstacle I had to overcome has been the fact that there's so many of us trying to stream at once. The technology, trying to find the technology that'll allow us to do what you see when we stream. That by far has caused me to cry. Literally sit here and cry in frustration that it wasn't working.
And why as a family?
Well, we're trying to find something to do as a family, and I think that playing games as a family, you know, there's other nerd families that play board games. So we could be a geek family and play Minecraft together, and it's a lot of fun playing and teaching mom new things, being creative with the family and just exploring a virtual world.
Can you show us the one streamer stream, I guess is what it's called.
Yeah, so on the screen right now will be a slide, and I should be somewhere on the screen, and it is the standard one streamer configuration, which is you've got your game, you've got your overlays, you've got your music, you've got your maybe interactive, and all of that connects to OBS, which then goes through to Beam, and then on to the viewers. So that's a standard configuration that's really popular across, there's only one person streaming.
So what are the requirements?
Our requirements are the fact that we've got five gamers, I should say. So we got five people in our family that are all playing Minecraft at the same time, that are all gonna need to be able to speak in near real time. And we've got to be able to have all of those streams, if you will, the individual streams and individual desktops coming together onto one system. So how does a member of our family get set up for a stream? So we're looking over Sheba's shoulder here, and she's on her computer. And the first thing that she does is she will open up the vMix desktop recording app. And what that does is it allows us to capture her entire computer, and then I can use any window on her system as an input in vMix. So she's got that up and running. Next thing she does is she launches Minecraft. And then Minecraft will show up in our vMix window, which we'll show you in a little bit. Now that she's got that open, the other thing that we can do with vMix is what's called a tally light. And if you're in the production industry, then you will have tally lights over the cameras that tell the camera operator when they're live. We use the tally light to tell our family members when their perspective is the large perspective. And then, so then once she has all those up, she'll bring her chat up for Beam, and then that way she can see who's talking. Lastly, Paige brings in her microphone on her stand there, pops it right into her mouth area, and then she gets ready to stream, and that's what happens on every desktop. So our audio setup is also kind of unique. Unlike a regular streamer that might plug their microphone directly into their computer, or whether it's a USB microphone or what, we use different kinds of microphones. I use the BM800. Mama uses a BM800, and then the other kids use a different kind of microphone. And we use it on the scissor mics. They're all XLR mics, and they all come back to this field mixer. And this is a Behringer, what's it called, an Alesis, or Zenix 1002 is what it is, a little 8-channel mixer. 5 of them are XLR, and it sends phantom power. Then we send the audio from that out behind my computer to this USB sound card, which then goes into the mixing computer. That way, with all the microphones are all synced up all the time, going into one mixer, into one input, that's why you don't hear any echo on our channel. It's also why there's no delay between microphones, because they're all one input on the computer. Okay, so here is our configuration all in one slide. And it's, I know it's a lot to look at, but I think we can go through it pretty quick. I'm not sure if I can get my mouse on there or not, but what we can start off with is on the far side, we've got Dad, Mom, Sheba, Stravos, and Sherbert. All five of us do the exact same thing, just like we just showed you with Sheba's configuration. We launch our game, we launch our desktop capture utility, and we pull in our microphone, and then we do our tally lights and chat and things like that. From there, the vMix desktop capture then goes across the network and into our combiner system, which is what I'm on right now. That audio from the game also comes with it. So Minecraft audio along with Minecraft video comes across the network, while the microphone audio from speaking goes to the mixer that we showed you. Then that goes into this computer through the USB sound cord that I showed you earlier as well. That all comes into this system, combines it. That's why we call it the combiner system. We also have in here our overlay, which has like our logo. Uh-oh, what I do is I did something bad. So I'm already clicking buttons that I shouldn't be clicking. So let me figure out what I did. Oh, I know what I did. Yeah, it's because I'm a pull-up. Anyway, so we go to this. Put this back up. That's what we were looking at. So from the combiner, we've got our overlays, such as our logo, and when the songs, what song is being played during our stream, and then also the follow alerts, and if we ever get any donations, then that will show up here as well. And then also we can do our tweets. Those show up as an overlay like this, which I'll go over all of that in just a second. So that's all in the overlay box that you see in the orange up there. All that comes into the combiner system. vMix is the software, which I'll show you in just a second, just behind the curtain. And then from vMix, it goes out to Beam and out to you. And we'll also show the interactive component here after we go through the vMix setup. So that's everything on this slide that is out there. And it's
I know it looks like a lot, but it really is quite simple once I figured it all out. So as you can see, we've got stages. So I will now switch to vMix, and we may see some Inception stuff going on here. And then what I can also do is I can move me to, let's just move me position, I'll move me up here. This is the record out where I'm at right now. So this is what you see when we stream. This is vMix, and we've got all of our sources in one tab. And then I made what's called stages, and I'm clicking on the wrong screen. We got stages here. In the stages, we've got Mike Big, which is Stravos, Gabe, which is Sherbert, Paige, which is Sheba, and then Mama and Dad, and we'll go into our names later. So I've got this set up so that when I click on this, it'll go automatically just like that. So we don't want that because then you miss what's going on in the background. So if I bring this back up as an overlay, then go back to stages, this shouldn't do anything. So now we're good. Now we can keep going and you won't lose what we're doing. So on each of these stages, if I open up the config for each of these stages and go into multi-view, you can see like this is Dad Big. So this is when you click the Dad button, R5 Dad goes to the large perspective, and that's actually an overlay to this motion background. And then I select the motion background from all the different inputs here, and I select my input to be on top of this. And then I have to position each of the other smaller screens to fit around that large screen, like Paige's screen here, which when it's selected is under us right now on the output. So if I go here, we'll pretend that this window is the live out. So Sheba is the large perspective, and then Dad would be the small one along around the outside. So that's how all the different sizes go. And then each of the stages are right there, so we can do that. And then I have a tab for our overlays. We got our opening shot. Then we've got our social interaction, which is the tweet. I just happened to, the last one I did was from Eddie Nick, that potato flavor potato flavor ice cream. So that's pretty funny. So yeah, we can do all that. Then we've got our different internet tabs. We've got our pre-stream countdown and our screenshot from the last screen or stream. Then we've got all the audio mixes down on this side, so we can bring up and down different audio things. One of the things I didn't show you yet was the music computer. I don't think you really care to look at a music computer. All it does is plays the stream audio. Well, that comes in across the desktop capture as well, which is saved and controlled from this fader right here. So I can bring up and down the music independently of our microphones, which is coming in right here. Audio microphone, our volume right here. So when I turn that down, you won't hear me or hit this button. All right, and then that's everything there. So that's vMix. It is, we can see that we're still on the trial here, but we might be getting a full version here in the next few days, depending on how the rest of the orders and things go for another project I'm on. That's vMix. I don't know really what else to show you on vMix. It's complicated and really easy at the same time. And so you'll have to go through and figure out vMix itself on the sources, where I've got the overlays with our faces. So Sheba's face is up there, and that is configured the exact same way as the stages. So we just got overlays. As far as streaming goes, which I don't think I am going to show you the stream key, but when you hit this button, it starts streaming. And then, actually, I don't think it does. So I'll have to change my stream key. But yeah, so that's where that is. With all of that, there's really nothing left in vMix to show you. So next up is the interactive, which I think is what everyone really wants to see. How does interactive work? So we'll get right on that.
So how does the interactive work? That's like one of the number one things. If people come into our stream and go, I love how this is set up. Also, how the heck are you getting the perspectives to change? We had one person say that this was the best interactive Minecraft that they've ever seen. It was probably the actually the easiest thing out of everything that I've had to configure and figure out. Interactive was the easiest. So the way it works is we've got this laptop here. Probable Prime has a plugin that he's made with Beam controls and Beam keyboards. Did it stop? No, okay. That Probable Prime made with keyboards that allows the interaction with other Minecraft games. So I had to use the Node.js keyboards plugin, which converts the buttons on the website to key presses on a computer. So over here, when a key is detected, it converts it to a keyboard press on this local computer. That doesn't really do me any good because I'm on that computer that does all the switching. Well, vMix has a really cool thing that allows you to do web shortcuts. Just like our tally lights, you can do buttons that automatically make things happen in vMix. They're called shortcuts. When you make the shortcut, it shows up on a web interface. So you can do web shortcuts. So I had to convert those key presses into a mouse click. So what we've done is we've used the auto hotkey plugin to convert. When it detects a particular number pad one key press, it automatically converts it to a mouse click, if you will. But you're gonna have to trust me on the fact that it sends a mouse click and converts it to the coordinates for one of these interfaces. So if I go ahead and turn on our interactive right now, if I click R5 dad on that screen, you'll see the mouse will go to the dad up in the top left. So it detects the keyboard click, converts it to a mouse coordinate, and clicks on dad. Now if I go to mama, it will move over there to mama. And that's how our interactive works. Nice. Really quite simple. Longer video needed to be. Okay, so that's our setup tour. This is our room. This is where we do the streams. This is everybody. We've got Paige, who is Sheba. We've got STRAVoS, which is my boy Michael. We got Mr. Sherbert back there, who is my little guy, Gabe.
Hey.
The lovely R5 Mama, which is Sarah. And myself, John. And, you know, thanks so much for all the followers. 100 followers. We need to make, like, gang sign for 100 followers, right? And then also from Cybot down here.
Cybot.
That's cool. 100. Hi. Beam has been a great community to be a part of. We love streaming with you guys. We love the interaction that you provide. We love the follows that we've been given. And and all the fun that we've been having having with you guys. So with that, we... Ready? 1, 2, 3.
We are R5FamilyCraft!
That sounded really...
Bye!
That sounded really creepy.
It did. It did sound really creepy. Like, Jesus.
We are
creepy.
Sinister.
Well, and counting.
Play with us before 1, 2, 3. We melt.
Yeah, I'll count that out.
I'll cut that out. Bye!
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
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 Are they gone?